Check this out.
Zoom. Whoa. It's cool.
Okay, so a little backstory on this game, right? This game is, it's made by Ron Gilbert and this other dude. Ron Gilbert is the dude who made, along with Tim Schafer, who is one of my favorite people. He's the head of Double Fine now. But nevertheless, Ron Gilbert worked on this game. I kickstarted it, so I got the game. And it's an old school, like, Monkey Island, that kind of point and click stuff. I'm just gonna go pour my coffee and I'll be right back, and then we'll actually start the game and I'll let people, like, filter in for a little bit. Be right back. I'm back, in case you can see. I have a coffee. I have stuff. I have cough. Also, cough and coffee. What's up? Whoa, Kelly, did you make an account just because I was gonna stream on Beam?
What is happening?
Anyway, can I get hot chocolate? No! No, Lucifer. This is not a time for hot chocolate, okay? This is not a hot chocolate kind of stream. That's just not how we do things around here. You're gonna have to live with that. Okay, you can. Just don't tell everybody, okay? Anyway, I'm gonna start a new game. I'm gonna just play this. I'm kidding. Oh, no, I'm not kidding. I was kidding about kidding. Ooh, wait. What is all this? Casual mode. If you're new to adventure games or you're looking for a quicker experience because life is exciting and there's so much to do, free tutorial included. Not too shabby. Hard mode. If you're an experienced adventure gamer and you want all the puzzles because there's nothing more exciting in life than playing adventure games. Once you choose a mode, you can't change it without starting a new game. You can play in casual and then play again in hard and see additional Wait. So additional puzzles means I'm gonna miss out on puzzles in casual mode? That's not fun. Okay, what do you think? What are you thinking? Chat? You pick. Casual or hard? Tell me. Tell me. Tell me! Coffee is life. Hard mode. Really? Really, Kelly? Hard mode? Will this be on YouTube too? Maybe. We'll see. Depends on how boring it is. Maybe. Might be. I am recording it, so we'll see. Hard mode, hard mode. I guess we're doing casual. Okay. Always go hard. Fine. I'm going hard. You're gonna have to help me out. That's another thing. That's why I wanted to stream this game as well. Because when I inevitably get stuck, chat can help me, right? You'll help me, right? Help me, right? Kelly. Kelly, stop. Ow, it's still really hot. Okay. Text above the cursor indicates an interactive object. Oh. I know all these things! You said there was a free tutorial included in the... Okay, yes, I know. I've been alive. Before. 1987. I was not alive in 1987, though. So, I watched... Oh, yeah. Whoa. Whoa. Not gonna happen again, don't worry about it. So I watched one video on this because a member of the Yogg's cast, I watched a lot, started playing it, and I watched his first video, so I know kind of the setup for it. Thimbleweed Park. Population 81. And four... Population 80, and 14 elevators, I suppose, for some reason. The lock is haunted, probably. Part 1, the meeting. Dun dun dun. Look at this. It's super pretty, isn't it? I really love the art style of this game. It's really like, it's so Monkey Island, like that era. Pardon, so we'll painfully watch you struggle. Thanks. Happening. Cran? Oh no, Cran's here. Look at me! This is me!
I fly halfway around the world and an odd note is waiting for me in my hotel room. It says to come to the bridge down by the river. This looks like the place.
So shifty eyes.
I could really go for some Wiener Schnitzel after the long walk out here.
Please be more stereotypical. Could really go for some Wiener Schnitzel. Okay, so listen. Look at this. This is like, I gotta click all these things and click all the... Or I can just right-click and he does like the most logical thing. So I can open that. Or I have to click like, you know, like this. Horse gate. He did it. Anyway, how's the volume? Can you hear... Can you hear the voices? It has vocals. Yes, it does. Because I think I... Wait. Oh, yeah. I put it... I'll put the voice up a bit, maybe? What's with the elevator music in the menu? Can you hear that? Wait. Man, I'll just be here. Wait. Ah, there we go. Oh, this makes me feel classy. Oh, I should be like at a bar, live orchestra, cigar. Throw it on the ground and stomp on it because cigars are gross. Anyway, back. Sorry. How's the volume? Is it good? Smooth jazz. Mm. It's nice. Anyway, back to this bullshit. What do we have? Look at a note. Yes. Boris, is that me? I'm glad you've decided this is the right solution to our problem. There are eyes everywhere, so follow these steps precisely. Oh yeah, this is the note I found in the hotel room, of course. Cool. For your own protection, leave your ID in your hotel room. Go to the river down by the Trestle Trail Bridge. Trestle Trail Bridge. Turn off the light above the Trestle Trail sign. That's fun to say, Trestle Trail. Volume's good? Okay. Thanks. Turn off the light above the sign so I know you've arrived. Meet me at a large entrance to the underground sewers. Make sure you're not falling.
Can do.
It is my wallet, and it has 252 American dollars in it.
Why are you surprised about that? 252 American dollars in it? I don't remember putting them there.
It is the key card for my room.
Sure it is.
It is a pillow bear prototype. Turn the bear inside out and you get a pillow. Very top secret.
Whoa, that's amazing. What's up, Willy? Do you want a pillow top? Oh. The accent? I know, it's amazing. am I supposed to meet someone? Oh, I'm supposed to meet someone. Have you seen anyone? No. Are you a victim of the inferior American social support system? Boom! That's... Oof. Hitting hard. Wait. This is 87, though. Was that bad, then? I mean, Trump wasn't around. I have to go. I'm sorry. I could not offer you a drink. How do you know he wants a drink yet?
Okay. I am supposed to meet someone down here. Have you seen anyone?
Do you have any whiskey?
Sopa upsa. Are you sure you've not seen anyone? Well, that's a bit unreasonable to ask, because you can't just sober up just like that.
Sure. Are you sure you have not seen anyone?
I'm glad Chuck is dead. Ruined my life.
Oh. Oh, okay, but night. Sleep well.
I have to go. Sleep well.
Aw. Yeah, dream about Chuck, man. Okay, so what can we do? We're up here? No. Stop snoring. Good lord. Gross. Oh, the sign. Okay, so I need to destroy the light.
The sign does not move. It is attached firmly in place.
No shit. Oh, that's nice. Look, it highlights what'll happen if I click a thing. Oh, okay. Walk to rock. Look at the rock. Look at the rock. Look at the rock.
I wonder if I can use this rock to put out the light.
Have fun, da. No Rick and Morty spoilers. Shh. I mean, I've seen it, but the people might have not. He does sound a bit Austrian, doesn't he?
Well, I had better follow the instructions on the note before wandering into the underbrush.
It does sound a bit Austrian, doesn't he? Yeah. It's hard to tell, though. Pixel art is nice. Yeah, it is. It is. I like how everything is, it feels... I like all of this as well. Like, it feels like it's really a game from the... Because, look, you can go in... Oh, wait. How do I... Settings. You can go in here, right? If you go to video... no. If you go to text and speech... Oh, yeah. So, you can have, retro text and not retro... Retro fonts you can have. Otherwise, the text is like this, like, all smooth. But put on retro fonts because it just looks more like... fits the theme. But then there's also this. Toilet paper over. Yes or no? What does that mean? Man. What the hell, man? Property damage is the best. What is toilet paper over? I'm gonna click toilet paper. What does it do? What does it do? It says nowhere. Why is that a thing? Toilet paper over? Do we want it over? What? This is like the mystery of the game. I'm gonna leave it on. Because default is off. Anyway, let's pick up the rock then. Fine. Wait, what was the... Oh yeah, okay, so let's use the rock with the light. Yes? That's the sign. The secret.
There! I've completed step 3 of the note. Now for step 4.
Yes. So, oh yeah, look, check. Meet at the large entrance to the underground sewer. Okay, so now we have to go into the underbrush. The era of toilet paper is over? Maybe. Ow. Can we give the rock to the drunk man? Maybe not. Okay, fine. Where am I? Hello? Ooh, look at this. Like a man in the bushes. Almost. Anyway, let's go this way. Hear that? Hello? Is there a werewolf loop in here? Oh, woo! Save Ron and Hermione! I mean Harry and Hermione! Quickly, go! Oh! Who was that? It was a ghost! Good. Yeah, no, it's cool. Things change, man. Something changes us all. Part 2, the body. Oh, yeah. Okay, cool. So this is... From here, I'm not sure where to go. I didn't do anything. Oh, now I'm dead. The accent is gone. What's up? Hello?
Words? So tell me again why you're here.
I was assigned to the case by the Home Office in Albuquerque.
There is no Home Office in Albuquerque.
Okay. It's neat to know.
Is that the same dude?
I like working a case alone. I especially don't need some junior agent messing up my investigation. Especially some junior agent that thinks I don't know there isn't a Home Office in Albuquerque. So stay out of my way. Take a lot of notes. Sit back
it
and
is,
learn.
It is Mulder's
and
point.
I'll wrap up this case and we can both get the hell out of here.
Your reputation certainly precedes you, Agent Ray.
I'll take that
That's
as a compliment, Agent Reyes.
It's how it was intended.
I'm sure it was. Let's photograph the victim and head into town to talk to the local sheriff. The body is starting to pixelate.
Body starting to... pixelate.
Shut up.
This is going to be a long night.
This guy is just the same voice as this guy, but without the accent. Anyway, what is this? Okay, so I am. Oh, I'm him. I thought it was her. Okay. What do
Detective Antonio Reyes, junior agent. It's definitely my badge.
Well, it is. It's totally him. If he would just say definitely my patch, that would totally be the same guy. Anyway. Body starting to pixelate. We know this much. Ray is going to get on my nerves. Hopefully she stays focused on the case and lets me do whatever I want to do.
Fine. It's an instant camera, but there's no film in it.
Shit. What is this? Why did you blink? Oh.
I need to stay focused and solve this murder so I can get on with my plan.
I switch. If you pixelate when you die, that means I'm animating corpses. It's true. I am a corpse. Anyway, what is this? What do I have? What is it? What does her notebook say? Got into town late this afternoon. What a dump. I'll try to avoid contact with the locals until I see the body and figure out what... if it'll suit my needs. Long highway, hope it doesn't... blah, 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 blah. Arrived at the body. It should do just fine as my cover. I hear rustling in the bushes. Someone's coming. Oh, great. Some other agent just showed up. I wasn't aware the Bureau had been alerted. I need to ditch him. Oh. Okay. Hey, buddy. Don't look at me like all shifty like that. No. Yeah, scratch your freaking chin, idiot. Wait. Why are people posting links in the chat? I turned that off, didn't I? Say. There you go. And post links. Who's in? The sound could be a bit lower? Okay, fine. I think the voice or the conversations are still important, so I'm gonna go, instead of lowering the whole thing, I'm gonna do this. Maybe. Maybe that's good. A little bit. Okay. Maybe that's good. How's the delay on here? I think it's better. I mean, it's supposed to be no delay, but there's definitely a delay. Okay. So I'll watch the stream and I'll do something. I'll click like the menu. So click. There it happened on the stream. So I think there's still like no difference between this and Twitch, basically. Maybe I should move the camera to the other side, actually, because there's buttons up there. Let me just... Woo! That's good. And then like this. Check it. Whoosh. Nice. All about to do it. Now you can see these things. Look, I can switch. Okay, anyway, what's up? There is something. Yeah. Anyway, what does she have? She had the notebook, she has a phone.
It's a cell phone.
A didoid? What is he? What are you chuckling at? Shut up.
It's a sample package of Polaroid film. It only contains one photo.
A sample package of Polaroid film. Wait, so you went out here alone with a packet of Polaroid film, and he went out here alone with a camera.
It's an instant camera, but there's no film in it.
With no film in it. And you didn't know that you were gonna meet each other. Fine. You? No. Okay, wait. Can you give... You give this to her, right?
Whatever.
Or thank you. Works as well. You know, either one. Okay. We use this with this.
It's an instant camera. Only has one picture left.
A didoy. Flying pixel. Yeah, I know. I can do it more. Woo! Woo! I'll put myself here. That's good, right? I like it. Anyway, so maybe not. Wait, there you go. What am I doing? Oh yeah, use camera.
It's an instant camera.
Yeah, I know.
Only
you
has
idiot.
One
use it.
Picture left.
Use it on the corpse. Smile, Ray.
Smile.
She said it.
Oh. Now we can head into town and find the local sheriff.
Sure.
It's a good photo of the body. I like how the state-of-the-art camera can alter the angle of the shot.
That's true. Cause she was facing that way, and then the picture is from this angle. We're seeing it from, but that does make sense. Clever. I like it. just hands it. Oh yeah, that's true. I can just do that. Wait. Oh, it's gonna be annoying though to put. No, I don't want to do it. It's not worth it for the joke. I was gonna stretch it to fit the screen, but then it'll be too annoying to get it back to exactly where it was. Anyway, let's go. Oh, the drunk guy's gone. Well, see you, Reyes. Threw him, right? Oh, look. Tuna can.
Is an empty can of Crockford's tuna heads, the good parts.
The yummiest. Pick it up. Pick it up. Yes. Okay. So, wait. Why did I pick that up, though? Look at it.
Is an empty can of Crockford's tuna. I don't see anything up ahead. I think the town must be in the other direction.
Fine. Wait, what was this? Atari cartridge, aw.
Ball blaster from Mucus Phlegm Games. Never heard of it.
Ball blaster from Mucus Phlegm Games? Pick that shit up. Nice. Anyway, double click to run. I know. Let's go. Oh. Watch out! It's the Something Brothers. Understandable. Stop. Wait, can I still switch? I'm still down here! What are you doing, you idiot? Walk! Oh, wait. Circus flyer.
It's a circus flyer with a crazy-looking clown on it. Pretty good makeup, though.
Thanks. There should be an eat option. There should. Like in the old Sierra games. Lick poster. Can I talk to it? Talk to the poster. Oh, I can't even. Push the poster.
I can't push that.
Why? Try.
I can't pull that.
Aw, at least you tried that one. Open the poster.
I can't open that.
Aw, come on. Fine, pick it up. Do I need all this shit? Sure I do. What's up? Well. Reyes! Save me! Okay, fine. What is it with the white? Use the toilet. That's the toilet paper. Oh, maybe it is.
It's a circus flyer with a crazy-looking clown on it.
Okay.
Pretty good makeup, though.
Hello.
Signals are very strong tonight.
Hello, pigeon people. What?
What signals?
The signals. Signals are very strong tonight.
Yeah, the crazy signals. I understand that. Look, they're very optimistic people.
Yes, signals, you already said that. But what signals?
I'm just screwing with you. Dark night, deserted road, me in a giant pigeon costume. It was too good to pass up. But the signals are strong tonight. Very strong.
Shut up. Why are you pigeons? This is really odd. Should I save my game? yeah.
This is really odd. Should I save my game?
I wouldn't worry about it. The game was expertly designed to have no dead ends or death, yet still be scary and have a sense of tension. You can feel safe exploring whatever you want. But I'd watch out for the signals. They can be very strong and disrupt the power grid.
Okay, shut up, Pigeon Brothers. Pigeon Brothers Plumbing. Oh, I like this. I think I've had enough. No. But playing classic adventure games has taught me to save often.
But playing classic adventure games has taught me to save often.
That was true, up until Monkey Island. At least with LucasArts-style adventures. Then the designers realized that death and dead ends weren't making the game more enjoyable. It was actually making it less fun.
Exposition pigeons? True, they're expositions. You almost ran over a federal agent. I like how they're talking about, like, how she's talking about the game being a game, but still in that, like, voice. It seems to be a sensible approach. Adventure game design.
That seems like a sensible approach to adventure game design.
It is. It just takes a little longer and requires more thought and planning. But it really pays off in the end.
Nice, good job. Anyway, you almost ran over a federal agent.
You almost ran over a federal agent. That's a felony.
Sorry about that. Like I said, the signals are very strong tonight.
But the signals? Yeah, well, what do you expect? That's the stuff that happens. You should know this. Anytime I stream anything, there's gonna be someone in a pigeon suit. That's a promise. That's a guarantee. Maybe not. Anyway, do you know anything about the body by the bridge? I think I've had enough. I want to know what's with the pigeon still.
Do you know anything about the body by the bridge?
Why is it whenever a dead body is found, suspicion always falls to the person dressed as a giant bird?
Hey, if the beak fits.
We don't know anything about a dead body, but the signals are strong tonight. Very strong.
Are they patting themselves on the back? Oh, yeah. Totally. Why are you dressed as a giant pigeon?
Why are you dressed like a giant pigeon?
We're the Pigeon Brothers Plumbing. I'm Beth. That's my sister Emily. Hi there!
Hello? You're... lady. Oh yeah. Why brothers if you're sisters?
Why brothers if you're sisters?
Dad was expecting to have sons. And he was too cheap to have the van repainted. So we're just rolling with it till he's dead. Oh, soon. Shut up, Emily.
Okay. Suspicions? Really, no. The signals, they're strong. I've had enough.
I think I've had enough of you. I need to find the sheriff and solve a murder.
Of course.
Nice talking to you, too.
Is an empty can of Crockford's tuna heads, the good parts. Still has that fishy tuna head smell it's famous for.
Beep. Beep. Eek. Click, 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 click. Click, click, click. Click, 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 click. Click, click, click. Boo! Squeak! Beep! Squeak! Waz!
That's not what pigeon sounds like. Oh, can I steal a van?
Whack! Beep! Eek!
Okay, yeah, no,
beep.
That's not even trying. Get out of here. Jesus Christ. Anyway, bye. Ooh. Plastic rings. Okay.
From a six-pack? You're supposed to cut them up before tossing them. Saves wildlife.
They're sounding like pigeons. That's what pigeon sounds like. Whack. Pick, 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 beep. What, do we need this? I mean, this is the thing though. No, not give. Pick up. This is the thing though, right? With adventure games like these, like you pick up literally everything because you never know. Gonna come in handy. Oh, oh, oh. Following me. I'll go to the cemetery where I feel safe.
Aw, look, it's all... it's all nice.
Can I do anything here? Oh, it's kind of spooky. Whoa, whoa, where am I? Hello? Oh.
What the hell?
Why are there so many cemeteries? It said like there was 80 people in this place. Well, I guess that would explain why there's so many cemeteries. There used to be like 4 times as many. My voice volume is a bit low compared to the game. Oh yeah, I left it high. That should be better. Anyway, alright, thanks. Boop, 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 boop. Click, 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 click. Waz. Oh, why am I here? I was supposed to go into the town. Okay. Hello? Oh. Why am I here? What am I doing? It's my purpose. The dead end after all this. Oh, look. Tomb door. Ooh, can I raid the tomb? Hello? Open?
Yes. I don't see a way to open it, but I see a switch inside.
But this is 1987. The switch won't be invented for another 30 years, idiot. Anyway, let's call someone.
Cell phone?
Yes, let's call someone.
The cell phone has no reception.
Dang it. No, we don't have any film. Let's arrest them.
I'm not showing my badge here.
Thought we could do like a search warrant, like FBI, and kick the door down, maybe? No? Okay. What is this? Flowers.
Flowers left over from a funeral.
Huh? Left over? Can we steal them? Push them over.
I can't push that.
You can. They're flowers. To pick up flowers. Pick up. No. Pick up a flower. I can. Can I pick up more flowers?
I don't need more flowers.
How do you know? How do you know you need one? Why can you not take another flower? You took a plastic rings.
I don't need more flowers.
Fine. Fine. I'm leaving. Place blows. Okay. Oh. I click. No. Over here? Will she walk like all the way? Flowers are too heavy. What? But I want. Ow. I want to push him. Push him real good. Fine. Fine. The tuna can? Hit the switch with it? Oh, it's too late. It's too late. We're out of there. I'm assuming at some point we're gonna like end up in the tomb from the other way around, right? And now that we know that there's a switch on the other side, we could probably just like escape. Yes. Give the flowers to your detective friend. Aw, yeah. Give the flowers to Kelly.
A flower from the cemetery.
Yeah. It smells of dead people. Here you go, Kelly. Enjoy. What is this? Oh. What is this? Oh. A bottle.
It's an empty soda bottle.
She's so dramatic all the time. It's an empty soda bottle. Pick it up. Why not? We're picking up everything else in this whole world. Look, we've done like, I can commit like 40 crimes now. Easy. Because I've done so much community service picking up trash alongside the road. I'm owed like a hell of a lot. Oh. What is this? Antiseptic eye? Oh. Someone was filming me when I was doing the shit. Oh. What game is this?
Wait for me.
Oh no, this guy again. It's Thimbleweed Park. Unfortunately, I couldn't put that in the game thing on Beam, because the game doesn't exist according to Beam. Like, I had to leave it at no game selected because it was just like, nope, there's no game called Thimbleweed anything. Anyway, what's up? Can I talk to him? Dude, you missed out like a lot of, you missed out on a whole lot of pigeon people. Let's give the flower to him.
Happy to help.
Oh.
I need to stay focused and solve this murder so I can do what.
Give me the flower back.
I don't have enough to carry already.
Shut up. So unhappy with you. Whoa. Hello?
It's dark, but I can see there's nothing in there.
Willie's watch. We'll watch and violin repair shop. Did it? No comment, really, on this.
This is where Harry lived. This is where Voldemort did the thing. And then blew up.
And there's a Pokemon on this sign right here.
It's an unknown.
Anyway, let's go this way. Keep out. Let's go in.
Closed. Looks like they cleared out in a hurry.
Shit. So sentimental. Happy to help. Yep. That's what you say, though. Ooh.
Howdy. I'm the Thimbleweed Park Sheriff. I don't remember calling the Fed-a-renos. That's what you are, feds. Hard to miss the government issue suits.
Fed-a-renos. Yep, that's me. Cut the Mayberry crap. I'm taking over this case. Ooh. How long are you going to let that body rot in the river? I'm Agent Ray, and this is, my partner. Know any place that serves good pie? Damn straight, we're the feds. Do we want to be, like, super... No, I want to be a chill person.
I'm Agent Ray, and this is, my partner.
Nice to meet you, Agent Arenos. Looks like you heard about our little murder-reno out by the bridge, huh?
There is yep. Nothing little about murder.
It is. It's Flanders.
Ignore him. He's new.
No sense in wasting everyone's time, Reno. This cutscene is starting to get long, and it's only going to get longer. Let's find the coroner and get you on your way. Wrestling starts at 8.
I hope Arena. He's talking about on TV.
Oh, okay.
The coroner is waiting for you in his office. Come see me when you're done. I apologize, Areno, for all the lights being off. We don't stay open as long as you city slickerinos do at night.
Even for a murder?
Especially for murder.
Areno.
That makes no sense.
Areno.
Are we authorized to shoot people Areno?
Good job. I like this. I like, what was her name? Ray, right? Ray and Reyes. Creative. It's kind of getting long. Kelly, no. He just said all the lights were off and there's a light on right here. What is this?
The inscription says, Pillowtronics, the brain of our city.
Pillowtronics. Ooh, that sounds comfortable. What is this? Water fountain. Oh. Yeah, okay, let's think about this. Gulp, sip, 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 gulp. Sip, 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 sip. Slurp, gulp, gulp. Slurp. Glub, swish, swish, swish. Pwee wee. No, I'm gonna go with this. Yeah. Ooh, and then a long slurp, slurp. Oh, gulp, walk. Pee wee. Yeah. Sip, sip, sip. That sounds so wrong. That totally sounds like something else. Let's do a long one. Ew! Stop! Anyway. That's nice. Do it again. Go, go, go. Stop! Oh, wait. I want to do the... Ooh, I want to do the peewee. Okay. I'm done. Do you want to do it again? I'll do it on the way out. What is this? Speck of dust. I picked up a speck of dust.
It's my speck of dust.
Yeah, it is. It's true. Anyway, corner. That's what we're doing, right? Okay, yeah.
Howdy who! I'm the Thimbleweed Park coroner.
It's the same guy!
Welcome to the future, who! Oh, these are the latest in crime-fighting computers made by Pillowtronics, Inc.
There's
this
feet.
Is all probably pretty advanced, even for the Fedahoos.
Oh, do enlighten us.
I love your sarcastic humor, who, Agent Ray?
Areno.
It's not humor.
There you go again.
We're interested in any help your computers can give us. They look marvelous.
Yes, happy to explain.
Areno.
So happy to explain, who. Yeah, you might want to take notes.
Already on it.
Make sure you get all the ahoos. Okay, what do we have? Bloodtron 3000, Fingertron 3000, and Facetron 3000. And this dead guy right here, that's the career of Jontron 2.0. Aw, sorry. That was mean, but funny.
Tell us about the Bloodtron 3000.
This is the Bloodtron 3000. Put two bloody objects in and it will match the blood type, printing out a report to who.
How did he know her name? I know, right? It's the same game as the freaking sheriff, man. I'm telling you. Okay, so that's a blood analyzer.
Tell us about the Fingertron 3000.
Right-a-reno, the Fingertron 3000. Insert a fingerprint registry of known criminals and a fingerprint from the murder weapon on fingerprint tape, and it will do a match-a-hoo.
Match-a-hoo. This face is the scariest thing so far.
Oh, tell us about the Facetron 3000.
The Facetron 3000. Or, as I like to call it.
Let me guess. The Face-a-reno?
No, that's what the sheriff calls it. You city folk-a-who, crack me up. Just insert two pictures of an individual and it will verify a positive match.
Oh, yeah, of course. Aren't you the sheriff-a-reno? Well, okay, so we have basically just like a blood analyzer, fingerprint analyzer, and a facial recognition thingy. And we need to get all three of them to identify a person, I guess. Aren't you the aren't you the Sheriff Areno?
Aren't you the Sheriff Areno?
Why am I him now?
Oh my, no. No. Well, people say there is some resemblance around the eyes. But we're as different as peas-a-hoos in a pot-a-hoo. Plus, the sheriff has that annoying Areno he adds to everything. You'll never hear me doing that, who?
Sure. Whatever.
That's true. You're much better. Anyway, did you use these computers to investigate the Pillow Factory fire?
Did you use these computers to investigate the Pillow Factory fire?
Oh, sure did. Four computers positively showed the fire was caused by the factory guard.
Oh.
No doubt a who about it.
Doubt a who? What if I took photos of both the doctor and the sheriff and put them in Facetron 3000 a who? If I had more film in my camera, I would. That would be amazing. The dude runs every part of the town himself. Is there a coffee place? I don't know. I assume so. Could the computers have been wrong about the fire?
Could the computers have been wrong about the fire?
Not these computers. Oh, the state-of-the-art of who computers made by Pillowtronics. Absolutely infallible.
Ahoo. Isn't there a conflict of interest with the Pillowtronics Ahoo and the Fire Reno?
Isn't there a conflict of interest with Pillowtronics and the fire?
Whoa, now! Pillowtronics and its founder, Chuck, are above reproach. Chuck built this town and was a computer and pillow genius. Are the feds looking into this case? It was solved 20 years ago.
No, he's just curious. He's a Pillow Factory fire buff. He's got a CompuServe chat room and everything.
CompuServe. Anyway.
Fascinating stuff. I think we've heard enough. This is all very impressive, sir. This should cut hours of our investigation.
You know you just have a zombie.
Go see the sheriff in his office for a full explanation of the amazing Arrestron 3000. I have some paperwork to do, Ahu. Oh, yeah, almost forgot. These Tron machines are fully voice activated, so if you need any information, just talk to them. It's like we're living in the futuristic year of 2017.
Boy, howdy, I can barely imagine. Okay.
I hate this town.
Let's investigate these Tron machines, then go see the sheriff and get out of here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, so do we just... Okay, talk to this
Maybe
one.
Maybe they should call it Vampire Tron.
Ah, ba-dum-dum-psh, talk to. What is... 2 + 2? Oh, hey, it knew it!
32,921,056.
Tickle the toes. I'm gonna. Okay, I'll do it. Wait. Describe your primary function.
The primary function of the Blood Tron 3000. Trademark.
Trademark. Patent pending. Yeah, okay, I get it. No. Oh, enough computing. Bye. Logged off. Do they all have the same voice? I have to find out.
Yes.
Aw, they do. Bye. What is it? What is it? Oh, race to-do list. Find the murder weapon. Fingerprint the murder weapon. Get Fingertron report. Find ID for the victim. In hotel. Get Facetron report. Take a blood swab from the body. Find suspicious item with blood on it. Get Bloodtron report. Put three reports in Arresttron. Fine. Oh, I can't do nothing with the toes. Huh? Pick up the toes. Pick up the toes. Use the toes. Use the toes, young Luke. Luke. Use the toes. What is this?
Lots of medical books there.
Okay. Do we want to pick them up?
I don't want to pick that up.
Fine, sorry. Could you imagine, like, if this wasn't a game, like, just, like, an actual scenario? And, like, a police officer just walks around a room and, like, looks at stuff and then out of nowhere just goes, I don't want to pick that up. And just leaves. It's just like, what? Why would you say that? Skeleton.
It's a medical skeleton. Please return to Dr. Fred.
Aw, nice. Nice reference. I like that.
It's Roar. Empty.
Shit. No, not give.
It's empty.
Shit.
There's a fingerprint kit here.
Oh.
There's a fingerprint brush, a small amount of fingerprint powder, but it's missing the fingerprint tape.
God damn it. Okay, fine. Well, that's good. That's a reference to Maniac Mansion and Day of the Tentacle. Ooh. A vacuum tube. Can I steal these?
It's a pretty big vacuum tube.
You're a pretty big vacuum tube. Okay, fine. let's just take a quick sip on our way up. A little bit more. Yeah, okay, that's good. Ooh, that was hard, tough work, all that talking in there. We need to quench our...
Hello again, Agent Arenos. Hopefully the coroner fills you in on our state-of-the-art Areno computers.
Yeah, No, I want to click on the Donut Arenos. That's some very serious computing power you've got there. You're also the coroner, right? The coroner, said something about a restaurant. Yes.
The coroner said something about the restaurant.
Yes, the Arrestron 3000. The last step in a fully computerized Areno arrest. The final link in the chain of a guaranteed conviction Areno.
Of course.
Every detail Areno analyzed and verified by computer.
Computer Arenos.
Right. Sorry, Areno. I get carried away sometimes. This is the big bad boy Areno you've been hearing about.
Ooh.
The Arrestron 3000.
Nice.
Just feed three reports from other Tron machines into this, and it issues a 100% Areno valid arrest warrant. Yeah, these machines are the reason we need only one law enforcement officer Areno. Chuck said that computers will soon put us all out of work, allowing for a full life of luxury.
Yeah, that's how that works. Dude, he's not adding Areno to the right words. Like, machine Areno, not officer Areno. That's just uncomfortable to say, whatever. Hey, ASMR. Oh, I just realized I've been drinking as her. I need to go drink as him to make it all even. Chuck. Who is this Chuck we keep hearing about? Chuck who? Should we investigate Chuck as a suspect? Okay. Let's talk about Chuck, I suppose. Chuck who?
Chuck who?
Sadly, Chuck passed away a few days ago. Uh-huh. There was a big service out at the cemetery, Areno. Oh,
the flowers.
Your town showed up, which isn't surprising for the hero of Thimbleweed County. We'll talk more about Chuck later. I need to run Areno and check on a disturbance call out at the old circus. Probably that stupid clown Areno again.
Oh, not the clown Areno.
Looks like we need to go talk to the rest of the weirdos that live in this town.
Areno.
We should split up. It will be faster.
Uh-hoo.
You cooling your heels in the local diner would also make things go faster.
Uh-hoo.
If we follow agency questioning protocols, this shouldn't take long.
Areno. Uh-hoo.
Just don't mess anything up.
Fine.
I want to get out of here as fast as possible.
He's not doing anything, though. He's just taking notes. Like, she's the kick-ass one. I want to be her. He's just boring. Wait. Except for the drinking, though. I need to go drink as him. Sorry. Oh. Wait.
I need to stay focused and solve these right? murders yes. so I can...
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Okay. What's this? Okay, it's the same thing. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Reyes? Go in here. Just a second. Huh? Bye. He's like, what the shit? This is not how
it's
that was supposed
off.
To go. Okay, turn it on then, you idiot.
It's turned off.
Fine. Use it.
We interrupt our hostile takeover nonstop music with this important message. The government is not your friend. And now back to our special hostile takeover song.
Are the clowns gonna be the Areno guy? I hope so. We have Areno and a who. I just want him to be all the characters in the game. Do you want to be in there? Okay, fine. What is this?
Wanted. Pickle Bill and the Cucumber Gang.
Oh, nice.
Wanted. Huh? A meteor?
Okay.
Wanted. Shady Jane and the Sunshine Gang.
and a meteor. What is this? Why is this booping? Police Tron. Hello?
It's a police radio.
Okay, what?
Looks like it's on and ready to use.
Ready to use. Let's use it then. Use it. Breaker 19, breaker. Blow, blow, blow. Daisy.
Breaker 19. Breaker. Breaker. Is this thing on?
Why?
Daisy. Daisy. Give me your answer, do. I'm half crazy. All for the love of you. A bicycle built for two.
Daisy. Daisy.
Enough screwing around.
The hell,
I've
man.
Got a case to solve.
Good job. Good. Diligent. Anyway, is there anything else I want to steal in here? Oh yeah, these, of course.
Just a bunch of files.
Okay.
There's a fingerprint book here.
Ooh.
This has fingerprints for everyone in Thimbleweed Park. Just a bunch of files.
Can I pick up Barino these donuts a who? No, fine. See you later, Reyes. Oh, shit. I need to be him, though. Shit. Fine. I have to do this. I have to do it. It's important. Come on, man. Reyes, do it. Oh, I wanted him to have different options. Stop, please. It's not as fun when you do it. No. You know what? You're going to jail for that. Go back in here. You're going to go back in here quickly and go back in here. No. Go back in. Go back. Shit. You can't close the door from inside. Shit. Ah, damn it. Fine. Wait there. You're banned. You're out of here. You're too rowdy. Oh no, the pigeon's back. Anyway. That was fun. That was nice. Was that another speck of dust? What was that? I saw something right there. Speck of dust. Pick it up. We need to collect specks of dust for some reason. Oh.
It's my specks of dust.
I bet that's gonna be important later on, right? What if I collect enough specks of dust? Can I, like, make fingerprint powder out of that? Wait, can I go around the house? Where am I going? What's happening? Hello? Oh. Hey, pigeons. What are you doing? Oh, you're actually plumbing, though. Oh. Is that how you plumb?
No. Time to talk. We have to fix this slight leak.
Grammar? You want to study for a test? Go study for a test. This is not important. Oh no, sorry, I can't go back here now. Can I just go around? Come on.
Can I do anything to help?
Well, the Hydrotron's tube is obviously burned out. We could use a new one. A WC-67? Yeah, we're out of that size.
WC-67.
Must have been the signals. Yes,
of course,
the signals,
yeah. Anyway, what is this? Pigeons need a WC-67. Okay. Ooh, a wrench! Can I take it? Wait. Pick it. Oh, they're using it. Wait. Let's do it when they're not, like, using it. When they're, like, busy. Pick up. Okay, go away. Pick up the... It's not... Oh, okay, wait. Leave the wrench! Leave it! Go leave it! Put it back. Okay, wrench.
Don't touch our Wrenchtron 3000. Shit. Only someone like me with the proper training can handle it.
But you don't... How did you handle it? You gotta wing it. I get it, because... Okay. Smart by electronics. I like how everything's a Tron. What is this? Really? Nothing?
It says, after 34 years of serving the Tri-Thimbleweed County area, we had to close our doors. We should have listened to Chuck. Transistors are a dead-end path. Tubes are the future. Thank you, our loyal customers.
That is true, Miss Sparkles. Take a break also. This is annoying. Change the bulb. Put a fish can in it.
Ball blaster from Mucus Phlegm Games. Never heard of it.
Is Mucus Phlegm supposed to be a jab at LucasArts? What is this? Open sign.
It says, we're out at the old abandoned pillow factory. Back soon.
Safely
for savings manager, Mr. El Polo.
Okay, let's go. Can I go into the bank arena?
The doors are locked, and nobody's inside.
Aw. I wanted to go into the bank arena and check my savings. Whoa, this place though. S and D. Okay. Suck and Dick Diner. Let's go in. Whoa. Oh, we can get our coffee, Yahoo! Oh, nope. Okay, woohoo! She's so fast. What's up?
Welcome to the S and D Diner.
Thanks.
Hey, just so you know, that article in the Thimbleweed Nickel about botulism was a smear job. So, what can I do for you, honey?
Okay, I'm a federal agent. Know anything about the dead body? What's up with the sheriff? He's kind of a weirdorino. What's up with this town? Most of the stores are abandoned. I want to ask about the weirdorino.
What's up with the sheriff? He's kind of weirdorino.
Yeah, he's kind of a nut job, but nothing compared to the coroner.
That's true,
this
for sure.
This whole town has gotten downright weird in the last few years. Cuckooville.
What is he doing? What are you smacking in there, man? Look, he's just playing whack-a-mole, but whack-fire. The coroner and the sheriff are the same person. We figured it out!
The coroner and the sheriff are the same person.
Well, there might be some resemblance around the eyes, but that's about it. The sheriff does this annoying Areno thing, and the coroner does an annoying a who. It pretty much proves they're not the same person.
Yeah, that's true. Now that you think about it. Anyway?
I'm a federal agent. Know anything about the dead body?
Not too much, just scuttlebutt from the morning breakfast crowd. And I don't want to get into trouble. Especially with a crazy person like him.
It's a scuttlebutt.
You're not talking about me, are you?
Shut up, Dave.
Shut up, Dave. I'm sorry, Dave. Anyway. The Sheriff Areno and the Corner Who? Hey, nothing wrong with flies. It's nice. It's nice. Have you not watched The Lion King? Eating bugs is good. Anyway. Don't screw with the feds. Tell us what you know. What's up with this town?
What's up with this town? Most of the stores are abandoned.
Used to be the center of culture in the Tri-County area. Parties every night at the hotel. Celebrities visiting the Edmund Mansion. It was hard to not make money in those days.
Oh.
Of course, this was before my time. And since the pillow factory burnt down, the town is drying up faster than Dave's sex drive.
Oh,
ain't that
Dave.
Right, Dave?
Sorry, Dave. He seems to be pretty on fire back there.
Don't screw with the feds. Tell us what you know.
Okay, honey. But you didn't hear this from me.
Oh.
I'd look into that crazy clown that lives out at the old circus. He's been out there since the circus closed down years ago. Never takes his makeup off. He's got serial killer written all over him.
Well, that's
it
not
all
freaky
happened
at
all. About 9 or 10 years ago.
Oh, what? I'm flashing back! Oh.
Ransom the Jerk was the featured act at Stupendous Brothers Circus. He was about ready to go on stage and meet his well-earned doom.
Big what? Night tonight. Full house after my raunchiest Tonight Show appearance. I really got Johnny good, that little jackwad. It's his own fault for not being able to take a joke. I better get ready to go on stage and insult the crap out of these thimbleweed idiots. I just need to fix my hair, put on my makeup and clown nose, and find my joke book.
Okay. Oh, he's like freaking, he's Rick. Wait. Oh, that's uncomfortable. Okay, so wait. What do we have? Ransom the beeping clowns to beeping do list. Put on my clown nose. Get my beeping joke book back. Get my clown fro looking beeping great. Apply my beeping awesome clown makeup. But he never takes his makeup off. Go on stage and insult the beep out of those idiots. P.S. My life is amazing and beep you for being jealous. Alright, Rick. Jesus. Look at the clown.
It's a prototype Ransom the Clown doll. It's a perfect likeness of me. Okay. Well, maybe the nose is a bit too big.
Oh, can I take it? Use it. No, not use it. Pick it
this
up.
This nose is perfectly modeled after my own. This nose is perfectly
Stop, shut
modeled
up.
After my own.
Pick up the nose.
It's just too big for the doll's face.
Oh. Anyway, I did it. What is this?
Meanest clown of 1977 and 1978.
Don't use
the
doll.
The clown.
I want to use it. Use the doll. On my show, I'm the doll. Point to the
that
point.
Doesn't seem to work.
It doesn't seem to work. Fine. Look at the mirror.
I'm not ready for my fans. My hair is all frizzy, and I'm not wearing my special ransom clown makeup or nose. I better stick my nose on.
Aw. Did you do that with your mouth? You say boop.
Okay, this nose is perfectly modeled after my own.
Put it on.
It's just too... Ouch. That's tight, but it'll have to do. Glad I only have to wear it for a couple of hours.
Why did I put it on already? Okay, so how do I do the rest? What is this? Note.
It's an IOU. I, Carney Joe, loan ransom the clown $1,000 and will hold his joke book hostage until I gets paid.
Clown remix.
This nose.
What the hell is this?
I don't know.
The number of letters in the first word of the big top sign. The number of clouds in Carney Joe's shooting gallery squared. The number of kids that Carney Joe has. Must have written it when I was on a bender.
What?
It's my lawyer's business card.
Oh, not the beeping lawyer. What is happening? Get my... Okay. Okay, yeah, I know that already. What is
it's
this?
It's my lawyer's business
card. Yeah. Look at that.
The number of letters in the first word of the big top sign. The number
Three?
Of clouds in Carney Joe's shooting gallery squared.
Don't know.
The number of kids that Carney Joe has.
Don't know. What do I need that for? Three? The refrigerator. It's empty. That's sad. Microwave. It's empty. That's sad. Can we put a hamster in there? Oh shit. Gotta find a hamster and put it in the microwave for sure. Walk to the bed. Have a nap.
Very cozy.
Yeah, have a
My
nap.
Mate, no time for a nap. I have to go on stage.
Dang, what is this? A lumpy poster.
My circus poster featuring the amazing Ransom the Clown.
Okay, pick
That's
it up.
That's me, face.
Picked it
My
up.
Circus poster
oh.
featuring the amazing Ransom the Clown. It's my lock.
You can do that with everything.
It's a prototype ransom. Very, 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 very cozy. Very, 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 very cozy. Very, 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 very cozy. Very, 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 very cozy. My very, 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 very cozy. Very, 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 very cozy. My maid changed the sheets today.
Very cozy. It's very cozy.
Oh. Ransom, I'm glad I caught you before you went on stage.
Okay.
Autographs are $100.
Ransom, I'm your business manager and lawyer. I don't want your autograph.
Okay, 50 then.
I just wanted to let you know that your mistress is waiting at your house in Aspen. And your private jet is being fueled and ready to whisk you there when the show is over. Also, we have a deal worth millions to license a line of toddler Ransom the Clown talking insult dolls.
Did you get the liability clause waived?
Correct. They will assume all liability when the kids grow up to be beepholes.
Beepholes.
Toddlers start out as It's not my fault they end up that way.
Why does he do
that? Okay, fine. $25.
Shut up.
I should have been a dentist.
Yeah, you really should have.
You.
Beep you. Anyway. What the hell? I think it is very cozy. I think so. Did you see Bo Burnham's same thing with voices? Same thing with voices. I don't know what same thing as what. Very cozy voices. Can I remove these? Remove the blockers. Push the whole thing away. Push this thing. Push the whole thing. Remove them. Fine. Go in here. Knock on the door. Hello? Go inside. Dance a little bit. Very cozy. Fine. Go down again. We have to find the what was his name? Carney Joe something. We have to figure out what was it?
The number of letters in the first word of the big top sign.
So three.
The number of clouds in Carney Joe's shooting gallery squared. The number of kids that Carney Joe has.
Look at her go. Where are you going? Huh? What's up, mime? Let's talk.
You.
Or
you.
Or that. Pigeon! Hey, wait, Wait, hey, hey, wait,
that,
wait.
That's the moron entrance, moron.
Oh,
do I
sorry.
Look like a moron to you?
I mean, a little bit. Hey, 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 hey. God damn it.
It's fresh out of that crappy popcorn. Must be a huge crowd in the big top.
Why doesn't anyone want to talk to me, man? This is... Hey, 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 hey.
My own private backstage entrance.
Go in there then, you idiot. Wait, how do I need to find the... I need to find... What is his name? I need to find freaking Joe or whatever. Okay, exit.
I don't have time to leave the circus. I have to get ready for my act.
Fine. Gosh, dang. Swear jar.
It's my Ransom the Clown swear Ooh. Jar with $138 in it. My contract states that I'm the only one who's allowed to swear. Anyone else caught swearing has to pay up.
Aw. That's good, though. I mean, it would be a good method for saving money, though, right? If you swear as much as this guy seems to do, to have a swear jar, you'd save like a whole bunch of money. Hat!
It must be that other clown's hat. I don't do hats.
Mine.
It's my special custom-made clown makeup.
Look at the text.
I'm tired of putting it on every night. Sure as wish there were a more permanent variety.
Oh no, that's why he never takes his beeping makeup off. Because he used a permanent thing. Look, walk to goddamn makeup. Nothing else does that. Swear jar with cash, cannon, goddamn makeup. Okay, let's use the goddamn makeup. There you go.
Now there's the face I love.
Aw. I wonder if the lawyer had to put money every time he swore too, and that's why he called Todder his beep holes. Maybe. Aw, freaking cheap ass lawyer. Okay, use the hair gel.
Ooh, my cloud fro looks great now.
I don't see a difference, but okay. Is that the Pixar bowl? Are we good to go? Okay.
I can't go on stage without my joke book.
Oh
shit,
yeah. I might
forget my best lines without it.
Damn it, where's the joke book then? In the cannon? Go in the cannon.
I'm not a wannabe pirate. You'll never get me to I'm not a wannabe pirate. You'll never get me to climb into one of those.
did pirates climb into cannons a lot? I feel like I've missed something. Okay, fine. I guess the book then? How do we find the book?
I can't walk in through the main entrance like a tuna-headed pleb. I'm Ransom the Clown. I need to make my big stage entrance.
Yeah, that's true. You're no pleb. That's whew.
Shoot the bunny.
I almost looked like a pleb right there. That was a close call, guys.
Yeah, shoot the pussycat.
Can't say that. Carney Joe, hey, it's you.
You got my money, clowny?
No.
That's Ransom the Clown. Asswipe.
Whoa.
Okay, you got my money, Ransom the Asswipe Clown? 1,000 clams or you're not getting your joke book back.
Aw, shit, he
that
has
serves
it.
Serves you right for playing the duckies.
Well, wait, how many... Hey, Joe. Speaking of ransoms and IOUs and ass wipes, how many kids do you have? I need my joke book. The crowd's waiting for me. How's the old ball and chaining, kids? Beep you, I'm out of here, you beeper. So,
how's the old ball and chaining, kids, huh?
My wife's doing fine, no thanks to you.
Okay.
And so are the three kids. But they still cries themselves to sleep every night after that stare you gave them.
Yeah, I don't care anymore. Beep you, I'm out of here. So that's three, right? Okay, wait.
I need my joke book. The crowd's waiting for me.
I told you before. You ain't getting it till I get the $1,000 you owe me for the duckies.
Okay.
$138 in interest.
What?
Where the f*** am I gonna get that kind of dough? I have a show to do.
Me? Okay.
$138 in interest, you f***ing loan shark. You are putting a squeeze on me.
Not my problem.
$1,138. Okay, fine. I guess I have that in my safe. Probably, right? Duckies? Duckies. What? Beep you, I'm out of here, you beeper.
You, I'm out of here.
Shut up. Okay. Get $1,138. Get my beeping joke book. Go on stage. Okay. What is this again?
The number of letters in the first word of the Big Top sign.
Three?
The number of clouds in Carney Joe's shooting gallery square.
Clouds?
The number of kids that Carney Joe has.
It's 333.
We got prizes!
Shut up, Joe. I'm leaving you. Forever. This is not working out. We cannot keep meeting like this. I'm out. Say hello to the missus. If you see your wife, tell her I loved her. Anyway, wait, where do I go? Here. No, here.
My trailer.
Yeah, I get it. Why is the pigeons here? When is this? Okay, so we're in 87, right? When is this taking place? Go in. Okay, so 333.
It's my locked safe where I keep all my money.
Beeping
Let's
money.
See if I can remember this combination.
No, it's 333. 393? What? The number of kids. Squared. 3 times 3. That's true. Nope.
Okay, now.
What is... Wait, I give up.
I give up. Well...
Did he say something?
The number of letters in the first word of the Big Top sign.
I guess that's
the
not
number of clouds
3,
then. Carney Joe's...
God damn it. Shut up. So we gotta find the Big Top sign. I guess it probably says something like...
No one out there.
I guess it probably says something like... Oh, it's this one, maybe. Is this the Big Top sign? Big Top. Oh, it is. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stupendous. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So it's 10. 10, 9, 3? Because it was squared, right?
The number of letters in the first word 10. Of the Big Top sign. The number of clouds in Carney Joe's shooting gallery
9.
Squared. The number of kids that Carney 3. Joe had.
Okay, so it's 10, 9, 3. Should be, right? Yes. Yes.
It's my locked safe I where
know.
I keep all my money. Let's see if I can remember this combination.
Beep up. Okay, 10.
Okay, now.
9.
And finally...
3.
Ta-da.
Boom,
Next
baby.
Next time, I'm setting it to 1, 2, 3.
Okay, good. How much is this?
It's exactly $1,000 in unmarked bills.
I like that it's unmarked as well. Of course it is. Okay, cool. So we have that. So let's go. Can I just clear out the swear jar? I should, right? Because it's in my... Well, I guess it's not technically my money. How much was it?
It's my Ransom the Clown swear jar with 130. No. That doesn't seem to work.
Shut up.
I just take the big bucks.
Wait, no, we need all of the
it's
bucks.
It's exactly 1,138.
Oh. Boom. It's exactly lethal. I did it. Did it.
Step right this way!
Okay, use this.
That doesn't seem to work.
No, use them.
That doesn't seem to work.
Oh, okay, fine. Give these to him. Here you go.
Oh,
ass.
So you decided to pay up.
Yeah, well, not much choice. Now where's my joke book?
Yeah, the jokes all suck. So how'd you get to be so famous with jokes like these?
Crad,
yeah?
You spelled
what
stupendous
do you know about
wrong.
Being funny?
About as much as you do, which is nothing. Now scram, Clowny. You're scaring the customers.
Oh yeah, look at all these
we
customers. They're
prizes.
So frightened. Bye. Okay, good. So I have all the things, right?
It's my joke book.
My beeping
no
joke
spoilers
book.
Here. You have to...
Okay, let's go. I did it! We're performing! Oh, whoa, look
Hello,
at all these people.
Faces. I'm Ransom the insult clown.
Oh, there's
I
a tentacle.
I hope no one gets their feelings hurt easily. And if you do, it's your own fault for not being able to take a joke.
Look, Day of the Tentacle. These guys look like the Maniac Mansion people. Is this Ron Gilbert? I bet if you like kickstarted like a certain amount, you'd get like a character in here for sure, right? This seems like a perfect place. This guy looks like Adam Sandler, doesn't he? Man, anyway. Oh, anyway. You guys beeping love that Pillow Factory. I was so we have to do stand-up now. I was amazed you aren't a bunch of fatsos. It's almost a compliment, though. You're all a bunch of inbred freaks. Thimbleweed Park is full of beeping snobs. You guys are obsessed with this Chuck guy. What is the deal with these beeping Tron machines? This?
What's the deal with all these Tron machines? That's some great priorities you got there. Well, you can't cure cancer or help the blind see, but at least you don't have to wipe your own asses thanks to the Toiletron 3000!
Oh, what the hell? Look, this one isn't laughing at all, asshole. You guys beeping love the pillow
you
factory.
You guys love that pillow factory. It's the lamest claim to fame a town has ever had. Paris has the Eiffel Tower, New York has the Statue of Liberty, and Thimbleweed Park has a pillow factory! You better hope to God that feather pillows never go out of style.
That's funny. I know, right? Just silence for like a solid minute while the clown thinks of jokes. I'd like it if it was just like the drinking. If it was just beep beep beeping beep 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 beep, and it was just a string of beeps. Hey you, lady with a huge nose. It's that one. Hey you, dude with a stupid mustache. It's that one. Hey you, kid with a crappy wheelchair. Oh, you can't say that. Oh, who do we insult? Okay, you pick nose, mustache, or wheelchair. Wait. I can do polls in this. So I wanna, I can only have two things. Because there's built-in polls in this chat and I've never used them. Poll duration? Okay, create a poll. Poll question. Aw, can I only have two? I can. I don't think I can add things to this poll. Oh yeah, I can! Stash? Okay, wait. Stash. Wheelchair. We're gonna see how rude you people are. What do I insult? What do I insult? Nose, stash, or wheelchair? Go! There's a poll now. How do I know the results of this poll? Vote? I can vote on my own poll. See the results. Okay, wait. Wait. Can I, like, add... Hang on. Just a second. Give me a second. I think I'll do this for now. Oh, no, I can't do that. Shit. I wanna add like a, oh, can I not, how do I add like a, damn it, how do I add a display? I wanna add like a display capture. Can I not do that? How do I do this? I wanna add just like that window. Can I not do that? Ah, damn it. Wait, browser source. How do I add this? I wanna add the poll. Can I do that? URL, poll. Okay. Oh, it just adds the chat. It doesn't actually add the poll if I do that. Oh, that's a shame. Fine. Remove that again. All right, fine. Whatever. Screw this. It's back to this. What? Anyway, the poll is over. Wheelchair won. By a landslide. You guys are really mean. Anyway, meanwhile, the crowd stares in silence at Ransom as he desperately attempts to decide who to insult, his balloon wiggling slowly in the slight breeze of the tent. It's true.
Hey you, kid with a crappy wheelchair.
Oh, they love it.
Were you in a past life or something? Seriously, kid, you're in a wheelchair and you got a face that looks like that? God's definitely punishing you for something.
Oh, he's crying. Oh, good job. Hey, old lady with the hairy mole. Well, we made one kid in a wheelchair cry, so we're on a roll here. Nose.
Hey, you, lady with a huge nose. I say lady, but your beak suggests you're a toucan. You shouldn't have bought tickets for the show tonight, toots. You should be saving your money for a rhinoplasty.
Maybe she's also part of the Pigeon Brothers, okay? Kid with the ugly t-shirt? We already made one kid cry. That's just mean.
Hey, you, ugly old lady with the hairy mole. Or is it your parasitic twin?
Oh,
whatever
snap.
It is, I hope you bought a separate ticket. Because if it's big enough
oh, no.
to ride the
Dude,
roller
don't do
coaster
it.
By itself, it's
freaking...
not freeloading in my audience.
Oh, she's going to curse you.
You will be forever sorry for what you've just said. I curse you to never be able to remove your makeup.
Oh,
and
snap.
To roam these circus grounds until the end of time.
He went on for another 2 hours, insulting everyone he could. Some people laughed because they thought it was funny. But most laughed because they were uncomfortable. And laughing is the best way to hide from the embarrassment of others. But
that's,
after the show, in his dressing room, there wasn't going to be any laughter.
Uncomfortable.
Ah, I killed tonight! One of my best shows ever! I hope that you ugly don't. Old lady with a curse breaks a hip on the way home. Now to get this makeup off, hop on my private jet, and go see my mistress, Cindy, in Aspen. Yeah.
Cindy? Nah, dude.
What
cursed.
The
huh?
This makeup isn't coming off!
Now we're talking. Oh, whoa.
You, old lady. You up the. Come on.
As much as he tried, his makeup wouldn't come off. That
aww.
Old lady wasn't just any old lady. She was Madame Morena, mistress of the dark arts. When she curses you, it's not an empty threat. Something Ransom was just now finding out.
This makeup of that old. My lady!
Wait. Whoa, look at him.
Ransom, I've got some bad news.
What do you want, you bald, gritty little Can't you see I'm having a problem? Grab a tissue and some rubbing alcohol and help me, you
I mean...
Your private jet crashed while trying to land. Your wife found out about your mistress, and she's taking everything you own except the house in Aspen. There was a fire in Aspen, and your house burned to the ground. The toy and doll licensing deal is dead, and they're suing you for breach. And one more thing. I quit.
Oh,
what?
No. Jeremy.
And go beep yourself.
Okay. He did it. He beeped. Wait, so is his actual real nose still in that fake nose, though?
And that's why Ransom the Clown is such a creep. And you should go arrest him for murder.
That's an interesting story. We'll go check up on him.
I mean, he's a weirdo for sure, but we don't know if he's a murderer. So if his real nose is still in that plastic nose for years and years and years, imagine every time he sneezes, it must just build up, right? Anyway, what is this? Go talk to Ransom. We're just adding more shit. We're never finishing anything up. Okay, fine.
Looks awful. Not like the New York dogs I'm used to.
Oh yeah, those are better for sure.
It's Question. Turned off.
You're turned off.
We interrupt our hostile takeover non-stop music with this important message.
It's the pigeon people.
Fluoride is a conspiracy to brainwash your kids. And now back to our special hostile takeover song.
No. It's the freaking pigeon people. The signals are strong. That's what the signals is. It's the radio signals. They're strong tonight.
That doesn't seem to
no,
work.
No, pick up a dog.
I'll have one of these hot dogs.
Good choice, honey. We're trying to move them out. Let me get that for you. Eat up, hun, while it's still hot.
No, don't eat it.
Oh my. That is the worst hot dog I've ever eaten. I gotta go.
What the hell is going on? Man.
I feel better now.
I think we might need to... This is the game and the sound effects. I think we need to go have a drink after that, right? wash her mouth out. Okay, what's in this alley though? There's more dust, idiot. You almost missed it. Wait, pick up it. Pick up the dust. How many dusts?
It's my specks of dust. Aww.
Can I scoop up my vomit again? Might come in handy. Whoa! What the hell? No, that's my vomit is in there. What the? Oh shit. What? No. Speck of dust. I have to pick it up. I have to pick up the speck of dust. I have to give it to her when I see her again.
It's my speck of dust.
No, it's not yours. You're just holding it for Mulder or Scully. I mean, I don't know which is which, actually. I've never actually seen. What happened? I don't know. A ghost. It's ghosts. There's a ghost. We're all ghosts. He's ghosts. She's ghosts. I'm sorry, I just gotta look for specks of dust in here. Real quick. Ah ha ha! I knew there'd be one. Okay, fine. We're gonna pick up this speck of dust. Booyah. Anyway, let's get out of here. What the hell was that? See, there was a dude right there! Was there not a someone right there? I could have sworn there was someone just standing there. No? That was weird. Wait. Okay, yeah. It's the same thing. He was hiding a who. Was a who. Okay, fine. Let's get out of here, Reno. Go. Quickly, before they start talking to you. Okay, do we want to examine the alleyway? Oh no! Ray!
That looks like Agent Ray's notebook.
Pick it up!
I hope she's okay.
Pick it up!
Definitely Agent Ray's notebook.
Yeah.
I will definitely Agent definitely Agent Ray's notebook.
It's true.
I will of course refrain from perusing its contents.
Oh.
Agent Protocol.
Do we want to... If I click this, am I going to just...
Pretty disgusting.
Hey, don't say that. Agent Ray's in there. Do you need a hand? No. Fine. What is this?
ThimbleCon 87. It's opening later tonight at the hotel.
Where'd you go? She was knocked the who in the head arena by a ghost to who. Or a... I don't know. I don't know if it's a ghost or if it's just supposed to be a shadowy person and we're not allowed to know yet. Do we want to talk to these guys anymore? Hey, Agent Ray.
What can I do for you,
Agent
honey?
Ray's gone. Well, there's a speck of dust. What's up with the sheriff? He's a weird Reno. I'd like to order some food. It's 1987. Yes, it is. What's up with the town? This is exactly the same thing.
What's up with the sheriff? He's kind of weird Reno.
Yeah, he's kind of a nut job, but nothing compared to the coroner. This whole town has gotten downright.
No. Wait. Don't make me. No. Shh.
Cuckooville.
Don't make me do. No. Don't make me do the whole flashback again. Wait. Can I actually? If I do the same thing, do I have to do the flashback again? But with, because she's talking to him now. I don't want to do that. I'd like to order some food.
I'd like to order some food.
Sure.
Food.
Everything's on the menu board. What do you want?
Oh. A salad. I have the pie. I have a Schweinshacks. Hot dog burger pie. I want a salad.
I'll have a salad.
Sorry, we're out of salad. Aphid scare.
Of course.
Well, thanks for your help. We'll be back if we have any more questions.
Anytime.
Who's we? I need to pick up this speck of dust. Is that... Will you charge me for this? Uh-oh. Did something break? It says disconnected from the chat service. Attempting to reconnect. Is that bad? Come on. Oh, reconnected. Okay. Whew. That was scary. Oh, I have 3 specks of dust. Look, it's going to be like a dust speck competition at the end. gonna be like, he's gonna be like all cocky, and he's gonna have like 5 specks of dust, and Agent Ray only has like 2 specks or 3 specks of dust, and she's gonna be all sad. Well, wait, do I still? How does he know all these things though? Because this is Ray. She got this information. Okay, fine, whatever. We're out of here. Bye, Reno. We want to go B Street or this way. This way. Not the flashback again. I'm gonna. There was a speck of dust. Thanks. There's another speck of dust. Okay, pick it up. Pick up a speck of dust. Yes. Dude, this is the whole. I'm telling you.
It's my specks of dust.
Yes. There's gonna be like something's gonna just come up, and it's gonna be like, you need 6 specks of dust to win the game, actually. And if you don't pick them up, you're gonna have to go back through the whole game. And it's gonna be like, oh, I should have picked up the specks of dust. Now I have. What is this?
It's out of order. The coin.
Whoa. Ethan is adorable, is now hosting you. Aw. You. What the? Why do I need this? Aaron Bell? Aaron Carroll? What the? Alejandro. What the hell? See, oh wait. This is definite. Whoa. This is definitely like a. Wait. This is definitely like. Can I do? Why are some gray and some not? This is definitely like the backers, isn't it? I wonder if I'm in here. Robin, I don't know how much. I don't remember how much I backed this with. I'm sure this has got to be like a tier, right? Oh, I'm not. Aw. I guess it didn't pay enough money. Fine. Gosh. Can I use it? I mean, it was broken, right? Okay, fine. Keep out. Bunny's salon. Aw. I want one.
Nothing in there but dust bunnies.
We need it, though. We're collecting the dust. Oh, is this an arcade? Whoa.
The doors are locked and nobody's inside.
Shit. It's a park arcade. Parkade. I want to go. Oh.
Hello? No one is in there.
Why is no one anywhere? What's up? Lady
Excuse
of the
Excuse me,
evening.
Ma'am. My. What do we have here?
I'm sorry, ma'am. I don't pay for affection.
Oh, come on.
Sweetie, I'm not a hooker. Although, there is something about a man in federally mandated polyester that makes me want to forget my wedding vows. I'm Lenore Edmund Mulch, of the famed Pillowtronics Edmund family, and I'm waiting for my husband and son to arrive on the bus.
I mean, everything, literally everything, looks very closed and dead, though. Are you sure? What are you doing? What are you doing here? I'm waiting for my son and husband to come. What are you doing? Do you know anything about the body by the river?
Do you know anything about the body by the river?
Oh, sweetie. Yes. So glad someone is finally getting rid of it. But one does hear things,
yes,
and I
yes,
do
yes.
have an inkling of who might be connected to this
bodies.
Nasty business.
Keep it in your pants? Kelly, she doesn't wear pants. You can't keep it in them once you don't wear them. Can't keep something in someone you don't have. Tell me, who do you think is connected to the body?
Tell me who you think is connected to the body.
Well, I hate to cast aspersions, but I suppose it is for the good of the town.
Reno.
Tell me what you know.
Actually, no, I can't do this. The Edmund reputation is at stake.
No one cares. Ma'am, you're stopping federal investigations.
Ma'am, please tell me what you know.
Fine, it was my sister Dolores.
Oh.
She abandoned our family and the business to become a...
corpse, pirate, leather jacket salesman, a call center operative, a pirate.
Pirate?
No. It was far worse. She became...
politician.
A video game developer. It all started a few years
back. No, please, cancel. Aw.
Oh, look. She only wanted one thing. To be a game designer for that awful game company. Mucus phlegm. Uncle Chuck wanted something else for her, but no. She was too selfish. Only wanted to make stupid adventure games.
Gross.
I've got to get out of this town.
Who'd
Uncle
ever
Chuck
play
wants
one
me
of
to
those?
Program his factory computers. But I just want to design games. I wish I could get a job at a company like Mucus Phlegm Games. Now the only thing I have to look forward to is my favorite computer magazine. In fact, I should check the mailbox and see if it's arrived yet.
Aw. Yeah. Oh, look at her. She's so cute. Nice glasses as well. I like that. I wonder if Uncle Chuck, if that's... did you pick your ear? I wonder if that's another reference to Monkey Island, because Uncle Chuck would be Uncle Chuck, which is the pirate. What is this? Oh, okay. Find the ideal job. That's a hell of a checklist. Check the mailbox for my computer magazine. Escape from Thimbleweed Park. I love basic. Nice. Ah, oh, I like this. What is this?
These are part of my action figure collection, including my prized Howard the Duck.
Ew, gross.
It's the math trophy I won when I was 12 and attending a summer program at Thomas Bodiman's School of Mathematics.
Oh,
it's
cool.
Made out of solid pewter, except for the infinity symbol, which is pure titanium.
Whoa. Look, it's a Printron. Yeah, I know, they're really meta. I like it, though.
It's Uncle Chuck's new invention, the Printron 3000. It's connected to my computer.
What does it do? ASCII.
It's my handy ASCII chart. Never know when you'll need to decode binary messages, so I always practice, every day. I should check the mailbox for my computer magazine.
Shut up. We'll get to it. Walk to Susie Boy's red gel decoder.
It's a red gel decoder.
Of course it is.
That doesn't seem to work.
Why not?
That doesn't seem to work.
Why not? Oh, pick up. What is this?
Ricky Lee's famous thimbleberry pie. Ooh. Hot from the oven.
Eat
Uncle it. I don't have time to eat pie right now. Huh. Even though it looks great.
Why does it keep disconnecting me from the chat servers? Come on, chat servers. Keep up. We're back to it. What are we doing? Walk to the computer.
It's my state-of-the-art Commodore 64 with
nice.
Dual 1541 floppy drives and a blazingly fast 1200 baud modem.
Oh.
Seems like the mail should have arrived by now.
Frickin' shut up about the mail already.
I think Revenge of the Jedi was a much better name. You're a rebel, Billy. Albert's my hero.
Of course you have a poster of freaking Albert Einstein. Okay, fine. Let's go freaking pick up the stupid-ass mail then. Oh. Whoa. What happened in there? I have to know.
If it weren't for my monthly computer magazine, being here would totally suck.
Is the stream still going? Okay, wait. I'm gonna see. I'm gonna give this a second. Because it keeps, like, being all crazy over here. Is it working? The chat is still won't connect. Maybe if I reload the stream page. Do I have to like, maybe I have to like start,
chat is still,
start and stop again? No? Oh, it's working now. Oh, it is. Is it? Is it working now? Oh, it is working now. Beam is freaking out a little. It's good now. Weird. Yeah, because it just stopped like, It just stopped. And I was like, why does it stop? Now it's working. Yeah, because the chat just disconnected. But now it's back. I hear you. Anyway, let's go back through this mystery door. And out we go.
Just down the hall is the big staircase.
Hello? Okay. Just go there then. I guess because we need to find the mailbox, right? Because she won't freaking shut up about it. Where's the mailbox? This place is, what is this?
This is Uncle Chuck's Indextron 3000 library filing lookup system. It uses the...
Great. Okay, outside.
The fireplace looks very clean.
Your ass looks very clean.
I
should check the freaking mailbox. I'm trying. Oh.
Hi there, George. I was just about to check the mail. Great timing.
You still around, Dolores? Thought you'd have left this podunk of a town by now.
Yes, hopefully soon. I'm looking for a job at a game company in the big city.
That's not gonna make your Uncle Chuck happy.
He'll just have to deal with it. What brings you all the way out here?
I have your special magazine here.
Oh, I've been waiting for that. Thank you.
Sure, it's what we dedicated government employees do. Walk all the way out into the country to deliver a magazine.
In the middle of the night? it was, probably, yeah. It was all the slurping noises. Beam was like, oh no, can't show that. Banned. Nope, okay, fine. Gas can.
It's a gas can. Don't get your hopes up, though.
Aw, I don't like this, this though, look. Because now the sprite of the character, like the pixels of it, is like the same scale as everything else. And this gas can is like super low pixelated quality. Like it's like, what, 8 pixels by 16, 10 even? But then when she goes there, her pixels just scale down. That's lazy. Okay, fine. Let's go back into the Aladdin castle. What's this?
This clock looks vaguely familiar. Yeah. Maybe more highly rendered and smoother pendulum action.
Okay. Is that a clock from like Maniac Mansion or something? Okay, let's go in here. What am I doing? What's my goal in life? Why is there a blood corpse in the refrigerator? A Reno. Open this.
There's nothing inside.
Okay.
It's turned off.
Wait.
It's pouring out water.
Aw. I wanted her to say it's turned on. Okay, fine. Let's open this. Oh no!
What a mess.
Oh,
the door! Themselves on those bottles.
The door said Bing Bong. What's up?
Hi again, George.
It's not like a government employee to make a mistake, but I forgot to deliver this important letter for your Uncle Chuck.
He's busy in his workshop and can't be disturbed. Oh. I'll take it for him.
Okay, Dolores, here it is. And remember, it's illegal to open someone else's mail.
Shut up.
Punishable by a $50,000 fine and/or 5 years in jail.
Thanks, George. That's good to know.
Okay, back to my vitally important government job.
Are you like a... It's like an ad. Side effects not included. Anyway, go back. Before I was rudely interrupted. I get it. Yeah, I get it. Check the... Okay, find Uncle Chuck. I'll do it. Anyway.
What a mess. Someone could cut themselves on those bottles.
Yeah, do you want to do it? Maybe it's easier to code that way. Well, yeah, probably. I mean, usually in these kinds of games, the old ones... Because you saw that at the graveyard, right? Because she was walking... She walked off-frame or behind a hill or something, and then she showed up again in the background, which is usually what they did to hide the transition from a high-quality model close to the camera to a low-res version further away. But in this case, there wasn't anything to hide the transition, so they just scaled the sprite down. which was impossible back then, which because everything was locked to like this size of pixels. But
pretty wilted. Who knows how long this has been in here?
I know why they did it. I just don't like that they did it.
That doesn't seem to work.
Why? Oh, pick it up. Hey, look, let's pick up all this shit for no reason. Batteries. Cheese.
Carefully handling broken glass?
Yes.
If this were a Sierra Online graphic adventure, I'd be dead now.
You would.
But those Mucus Phlegm adventure games treat their players much better.
Yeah, okay, I get
it. No arbitrary deaths just to extend gameplay. Sure would like to work there.
Yep, that's true. No arbitrary death, just extend gameplay, just long as superfluous dialogue for no reason to extend gameplay. What is this?
Flask of extreme chili sauce by Ooh. Brian H.J. comes with a warning. You might breathe fire.
She did it! She's dying!
Wow!
Whoa. It's like Harry Potter. Okay, what is this?
Better be careful. These bottles are sharp.
It's true. Eat some cheese.
That hit the spot.
No, I ate all the cheese. Shit. What is this?
It's a can of poopsie.
A poopsie. Of course it is.
There are a couple of old batteries. I think I see mold growing on one. I don't think they're good for anything, except growing mold.
I wanted to lick him. Can I eat the lettuce?
Ugh, I'm definitely not hungry for soggy lettuce.
Can I drink the
I don't
poopsie?
Feel like the taste for non-trademark infringing poopsie now.
Non-trademark infringing poopsie trademark. That's nice. Put some hot sauce.
Flask of extreme chili sauce by Brian H.J. comes with a warning. You might breathe fire. Maybe I should be careful.
No, I want to put the hot sauce on the lettuce and then eat
it's a letter to my Uncle Chuck.
As expected,
the post office's poorly programmed auto-stamp cancellation machine has failed again. Amateurs.
Let's put some hot sauce on the pie.
There's nothing inside.
You liar!
There's nothing inside except an empty glass.
Freaking liar. Nothing inside.
There's nothing inside.
There's nothing inside my
there's
ass.
There's nothing inside.
There's an empty. There's some. Inside. Sometimes there are. Okay. I'm going to do like
inside.
The poltergeist
there's nothing
thing. Inside. There you go.
Wait. There's nothing inside. There's nothing inside.
There you go. Now freaking Uncle LeChuck is going to come in here and he's going to be like, what the hell? All the drawers are open just like in Poltergeist. Oh, we're haunted. Leave now. Good. Anyway. Didn't let her finish her sentence. I'm sorry.
It's an empty glass.
Okay. Well, that was fun. Do we go back up and develop some games? What is this? Oh, yeah. Whoa. Are all of these... Oh, shit. Look, all of these are books. Sancta Sanctorum? The Caverns of Caraxes? Emotionless Men, Epic Tale of Moxie, Lost in Fiction, June, Growing Pain, The True Seekers of Monkey Island! Go read it. Whoa! Most of the books in the library were written by our backers and supporters. Aw, they assume all the responsibility for their content. Whoa! We're no strangers to love! Aw. Never gonna give you up! Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. We were just rickrolled by a book. A random book picked at random in a library of thousands of things in a game. God damn it, man. Gosh damn. That was fun. So that's my room. Can I actually go into all of these doors? Good lord. Oh. Oh, I see. They all take me here. Okay, fine. Good.
Just have to keep going.
Oh no. B- Batteries can get moldy. Yeah, well, they leak battery acid, right? And that, like, coagulates. What the hell is happening?
Where am I?
I don't know. This is like freaking Scooby-Doo. Okay, I think we're done with those doors, right? Please?
Franklin, you idiot! I'm just trying to, you know, help.
Is that yelling? Oh, gag me. I hope my dad and Uncle Chuck aren't fighting again.
And since most of the machinery at the pillow factory is lying fallow, I've come up with this, you know, great plan to repurpose them. We can use them to make, you know, plush toys.
Ooh.
Franklin, you idiot! The company is Pillowtronics, not stupid plush toytronics.
We make
pillows!
What the pillow bear?
What do you think that would do to our credibility, our reputation?
Okay, Chuck, you're right, but I was up all night working on the business plan. Maybe you could just, you know, look at it?
No, no, no! It's a pillow factory!
Are you two fighting again? I'm getting so sick of this. You're brothers. Take a chill pill. You started the pillow factory together. Won't you ever stop fighting about it?
Nothing you need to worry about, Dolores. Right, Franklin, old brother?
Ah, yes. You know, your uncle and I were just, you know, talking business. I have some work to do.
Dolores, can you get my 0.8mm point-tip soldering iron?
You know, Uncle Chuck, you should use a 2mm flat tip, and you never heat your solder hot enough.
That's my favorite niece. I can't wait for you to take over the pillow factory. What? I know you'll keep the Edmund pillow dream alive.
No, I want to be a game developer, Uncle. No, you never understand me. Ooh. Also, yes, Kelly, you should. You should play the Monkey Island games. I've only played the very first one and the third one. The third one is definitely my favorite. But they're really good games. I've watched them as well. Good. They're really funny. The third one is so good because it's like...
It's Uncle Chuck's check register. I guess that makes it a Chuck register.
Is that a... The third one is so funny because it has the... maybe they all do. Wait, is it the first one? Maybe the first one... Anyway, they have these insult sword fightings.
Oh, Dolores, Dolores, Dolores. How many times have I told you not to touch my things? But as soon as you've taken over the pillow factory, they're all yours to do with as you wish.
But I need to practice. Okay, fine. Because you sword fight by insulting people in rhyme. So you have to like learn all these lines so you know what comeback to use.
It's a letter to my Uncle Chuck. As expected, the post office's poorly programmed auto-stamp canceling. Uncle Chuck, I have something for you.
What is it, Dolores?
A letter George the Postman just delivered.
George the Postman.
I've been expecting this. I'll deal with it later.
What? Why? Oh, I've been expecting this. Yes, finally, I'll deal with it later. Walk to the a Cat 509 Tails Whip.
It's a whip made out of network cables. The label says it's called Cat 509 Tails, produced by getdigital.eu. I guess Uncle Chuck was an impatient system admin back in the day.
What? Wait, but it's... Wait. Wait. We're in 1987, and this is a flashback. So this has to be pre... This is before 1987. The internet wasn't...
Oh, Dolores, Dolores, Dolores. How many times have I told you not to touch my things?
Okay, yeah, whatever.
But as soon as you've taken over the pillow factory...
Whatever! Jesus, I'm leaving. Wasn't the internet wasn't a thing until, like, the early 90s. I mean, publicly, wasn't it? Weird. I want to find my dad. Papa. No? Okay, wait. What's my actual thing? Escape and find the job. Oh, yeah. Dad? Is the Cat 509 Tales a reference to something I don't understand? I don't know. Dad? Where did Dad go? He had jobs to do. We want to read something else? Emily and Thomas. The lightning flashed and the rain poured down. The thunder shortly after. Thomas tried to hide behind his sister, but Emily told him, just born, don't panic. Interesting. Well, so what do? I need to find the ideal job, I guess. Let's see if Dad's in the kitchen. Nope. Whoa, what if the freaking all the doors are all closed again? That'd be spooky. What do I have?
Ricky Lee's famous thimbleberry pie, hot from the oven. Uncle Chuck does love Ricky's pies. He loves
pie with coffee. Do I need to find coffee? Do I need to make coffee and give the pie and coffee to...
It's my state-of-the-art Commodore 64 with right. dual Chuck. 1541 floppy drives and a blazingly fast 1200 baud modem.
Okay, use it. Use it.
My state-of-the-art Commodore 64 is turned on now. Hey. I'm bored playing games. I want a job at Mucus Phlegm so I can make games.
I get it.
There's something interesting in my computer magazine.
Oh yeah, I didn't check that.
It's Bite Me World, the best computer magazine ever.
Bite me. Do you have what it takes to become a highly paid game programmer? Mucus Phlegm Games. TM. The makers of hit games. Three Lines of Haze and Behind Jaggy Lines is looking for qualified applicants. Just complete and mail this comprehensive programming test and you could be on your way to an exciting and highly profitable career in computer game development as Mucuslet. Mucus Phlegm. Mucuslet. Game programmer. Imagine the perks. Long hours, non-diet soda and pizza. Work with people who don't want to get to know you either. It's true. Out-of-date arcade machines in the rec area. Watch your parent company profits grow. Apply today. Use your computer. I tried!
Wow! An ad for a job at
Mucus Phlegm. Okay, yeah. Now?
I'm dialing the Mucus Phlegm modem.
There you go.
It's connecting.
Oh, it's doing the noise.
I can't believe my computer's connected to Mucus Phlegm.
Welcome to the new online Mucus Phlegm job application program. Just Thanks. Fill out your personal information and answer a few simple mucus programming questions. Then print out the application and send it to Mucus Phlegm. We'll get back to you in exactly 5 days.
Okay.
What is your name?
Edmund. Try the hot sauce on the fireplace? Oh yeah, it's a good idea. I'm gonna do that. After I've applied for my dream job at Mucus Phlegm Games Development, I guess. Dolores Annie Edmund.
Thank you. What is your address?
I don't know. Oh. What? Why is this? What is this? I don't know. What is the difference? Wyoming? Wisconsin? What? Where am I? I don't know. Where am I? Which of these am I in? I wasn't paying attention. I don't know the state names. What is this? What is Wyoming, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin. Is that what these mean? Okay. Where am I? How do I exit? No. Go back. Look at the envelope. I can't do anything. I guess I'm... Where am I? You know? Do you know where I am? Do you know what state I'm in? I'm in Wisconsin, right? I'm in Wisconsin.
Noted. Next, what's your programming language of choice?
Basic.
The language you are most proficient in.
Basic. Oh, all of the above, though. I'd say basic, because she loves basic.
Interesting choice. Please answer the following questions about our proprietary mucus programming language. You must get all of the questions right to submit your application.
Oh, shit.
First question. What do mucus source level debuggers run on?
What the f- Pause.
It'd be better to find some reference book on mucus before I answer these.
Ooh, okay, yeah,
I need
for
to
sure.
go find a book about mucus programming.
Okay, I have a bunch of books.
This is my complete set of Nancy Drew mysteries. I'm kind of a fan, I guess. Okay. These are my Kirk's box slash these are my Anna
Wait.
Green Gables. These are my Kirk's box slash fiction books. I'm a believer.
Okay.
This is my complete set of Tolkien books, including three pristine sets of Lord of the Rings, The Adventures of Tom Bombadil, The Silmarillion, just to start. I reread them from time to time.
Aw, that's nice.
This section includes the complete history of mucus phlegm, the pointed history of point-and-click graphic adventures, and walkthroughs for all mucus phlegm games.
Sweet.
These are my Chronicle of Narnia and Hitchhiker's Trilogy.
Okay,
I
anyway.
I don't need these. Pretty much memorize them.
No, you haven't, idiot.
I don't need these. This section includes the complete history of mucus phlegm, the pointed history...
I'm leaving. I need to know. I need to know the things for the thing. I need to know the things for the I need to know the what the things were. What was the basic code?
It's my state of the art. I need some help. Gotta find a book on mucus.
I found them. They're right here.
There were a large library. This section includes the complete history of mucus phlegm. The point.
Fine. Fine, guy. Okay. I guess I'll have to go to the library to find that. Book. But I also need... Wait, they said some numbers on the computer. Because I need some numbers to put it into the terminal, right? To find the right book. I just want to try, while I'm up here, to give the pie to him. Because he likes the pie.
Look, Uncle Chuck, your favorite. A freshly baked thimbleberry pie from the pie shop.
Why, thank you, Dolores. Aww. You know me and my love for thimbleberry pie well. I'll eat this as soon as I finish this little project.
That's nice. Do you also want some old batteries?
Look, Uncle Chuck.
Dolores, you know how busy I am right now. Maybe your father would be interested.
I can't find him, though. Let's use the red gel decoder on his butt. On the robot head.
I don't want to do that. It would make it look red.
I don't care. Okay. Dad? So we need to find coffee. Okay, I'm gonna go... First of all, I'm gonna go to the fireplace and see if I can... Well, the thing with using the hot sauce by the fireplace is that there's... nothing in the fireplace to burn, though. Maybe I can put, like, the lettuce in there. Because I get... See, here's the thing. She was commenting on how... clean this was. So I'm assuming I'm gonna need something to put in there to burn, and then the gas tank from outside, pour gas on it, and then use the hot sauce. Right? Can I use
It's a wilting head of lettuce.
Yeah, I can use that.
Ugh. I'm definitely the fireplace looks very clean.
Yeah. Put the extreme chili sauce by Brian H.J. What hell?
Comes with a warning. Oh. You might breathe fire. Maybe I should be careful with this.
Maybe. Goodbye, Nicole. Okay, use this. See, I'm gonna do this for sure. But I need to put shit in there.
Still impressive.
Yeah, pretty much. Well, go out. Dad? Dog! Can I pick this up?
Diggin'!
I get it. Pick up gas can. See, yeah. Okay. Wood pile. Dude.
Diggin'.
Shut up.
Diggin'.
Shut up.
I already got enough firewood.
What's up, dog?
Hi, Doug. What are you digging?
All right, Dolores. I'm just digging stuff in the front green. Mostly holes. But
good
then
job.
I buries them again. All neat and tidy.
Okay, Doug. You're doing a good job.
Ta, Dolores!
Ta-ta! Have fun digging. For some reason... Okay, let's go do the fire. That's an obvious one. This is still a flashback, remember? I don't know why.
It's a log of firewood.
Yeah, it is. Use it with the fireplace. And then use this with this.
This log should burn really well now.
Yeah, and then use this with this, and boom. It's good, right?
Whoa!
You did it! Why? Why did I do that? Why? Why did I do this? Why did I do that? Let's throw the lettuce on the...
I'm definitely not hungry for soggy lettuce.
Let's use the ketchup on the...
It's a wilting head of lettuce.
Let's...
There are a couple of old batteries.
Let's
I see mold growing on one.
Let's use the poopsie in the glass.
It's an empty glass.
Shit. Fine. How do I find coffee then? Microwave. Water. Okay. Oh, no. Let's use the glass with the water.
Empty glass.
Use the glass with the faucet.
The glass is now filled with water.
Sweet. Why did I do that? Who knows? Anyway, go out here. Let's use the glass water.
It's a glass filled with water.
It burned out. It's
the fireplace is very sooty and filled with ash.
Why? Can I pick it up?
The fireplace is very sooty and filled with ash.
Pick up the soot.
Great. Now I'm carrying around a handful of black soot.
Why though? Why do I do these things? Use it with the water.
That would just make a sludgy mess.
Yeah. But I want to put the soot in the water to make the water black. And then I want to put the hot sauce in the water and give it to Chuck and say that it's coffee. No? I thought that was a good idea, man. What the hell? Where did that go?
This is Uncle Chuck's Indextron 3000 library filing lookup system.
It uses
the SPEWY decimal system to catalog books.
SPEWY? Why is everything 3000?
It says there's a book on mucus here. It's in section 3.1.
I didn't need it. I didn't need a code. I thought I was going to need a code to find it. 3.1. 3.2.4. 1.6. Sign. 3. Cloud. Snobbery. No. Dad? Well, you're looking good. Dad, 3.3. Pause, ports. Dad, excuse me, Dad. Sorry. 2. There's no such thing. Oh, I need to go up. Dad, I talk to Dad. Dad, I'm just gonna call someone. 911. Help! Help!
Sorry, but we're out to dinner. Call back next week.
Fine. Gosh, I'll ask the murderer to wait for a second. Let's use the ash on
Dad.
Why
not plush toys?
No? Let's give the soot to Frank.
I better hold on to this.
Okay. Let's pour some gas on the telephone.
Better not. That might start a fire.
And that was the point. Oh, you know what? Let's use this. Let's set him on fire. Check this out. This'll cheer you up. Right in your crotch. No?
Still impressive.
Well, fine. Let's talk to him then. What's up? Why so glum, chum? Uncle Chuck should have never talked to you like that. I liked your idea for the pillow factory. Bye, Dad. Love you. Aww.
I liked your idea for the pillow factory.
Chuck thought it was a bad idea, and he's right.
He's never even read it.
Dad wants to use the pillow factory to make toys. Yes! And then they made the pillow bear. That is also a pillow, but a toy that turns into one. And that's the patent. That's why Mr. German was murdered, and they stole the pillow toy bear.
Uncle Chuck never should have talked to you like that.
He's right. My idea was worthless.
No.
I'm worthless.
Dad,
I don't like to see you like this.
Dad, why?
You need more confidence. And stop letting Uncle Chuck push you around.
Yeah, freaking Uncle Chuck.
Thanks, Dolores. You're a great daughter.
Aww.
But Chuck knows what is best for the factory.
Dad, no. Bye.
Bye, Dad. I love you.
Goodbye, Dolores.
Wow, okay. No. Love you,
There's
too?
There's a sign there. Better read it first. It
really?
Says, out of order.
I should stick up for myself.
The sign says it's out of order.
But it's the stairs. It's just... Maybe it needs batteries.
I don't think the sign says it's out of order.
Why? Maybe it needs to be red.
It's a red gel decoder.
Yeah.
I don't want to do that. It would make it look red.
Yeah, but that's good. Oh, shit, what do I do? The stairs are out of order. Yeah, I know, poor dad. Maybe dad wants, like, letters or something. Maybe dad wants a magazine. Let's see.
Terrible argument.
Yeah, I know. Dad, phone book. It's the same shit again. Oh! Oh, I can call people! Wait, do we want to call? Who do we want to call? Why would we want to call anyone? Do we want to call Rafael Reyes? Maybe not. Do we want to call Zach Söderlund? Maybe not. Do we want to call Xavier? I don't know. What is all these people? Ghostbusters? Well, I was looking at all the bookshelves in my room, yeah. But she wouldn't, like, do anything. She was just like, this is all the books on mucus phlegm. But I need a book on mucus phlegm. I was like, but they're right there. And she was like, nope, not good enough. I was like, okay, fine. I want to call someone. Let's call Patrick. Let's call Patrick 4000. Patrick 4000. This is your moment to shine. 4000. Patrick?
Hallo, hier ist der automatische Anrufbeantworter von Patrick. Ich bin auf einem Termin, schlafe oder möchte beim Spielen von Retro-Spielen nicht gestört werden. Bitte versuchen Sie es später noch einmal.
Hallo? Is this Patrick? Okay. Let's call... else. Let's call Quantum Potato 7948. Okay. 7948.
Hi, thanks for calling Quantum Potato. I'm now collecting a million marbles. Check out the pyramid I'm building at www.amillionmarbles.com. Whoops, there goes one now.
This is that's also definitely Kickstarter backer messages.
I know I have a good idea.
That people have sent in, for sure. Anyway, so what do I do now then? So I need to dial in. I need to fill out this, and get a job and it's okay, but okay, so I need to fill out the application, but to do that, I need to get the book on mucus phlegm, and to do that, I need to go upstairs in the library, and to do that, I need to fix the stairs, which are out of order. How do I fix out-of-order stairs using an old head of lettuce, a can of poopsie, two old batteries, broken ketchup, fire sauce, a glass of water, a gas can, and soot. Go. No? No? Anyone? I like the clock ticking in the background as well. I'm waiting. Fine. Go out and talk to frickin'... Dig a hole, man. Oh, Doug, he's moved.
Hi, Doug. What are you digging?
All right, Dolores. I'm just digging stuff in the front green.
Okay.
Mostly holes. But then I buries them again, all neat and tidy.
Okay, Doug. You're doing a good job.
Ta, Dolores!
Bye. Have fun. He's so tiny.
I can't leave the mansion yet.
Dig him up! Fill him up! Digging. What are you doing, man? All digging.
I can't leave the mansion yet.
Yeah, no, of course. The mansion.
Digging
mansion.
In the
That's
front green.
Where all this stuff's happening.
Digging in the front green with my rusty shovel.
Good job.
I already got enough firewood.
Fine. Do we want to give...
Ha! I'll lick to hook them holes.
Let's give a poopsie
well,
to...
Well, that's how far it keeps the stead tidy.
Let's give a poopsie to him. Oh, I can't. Doug, do
that's
you...
That's how far it keeps the stead tidy.
Do you want lettuce, Doug? No.
Well, that's how far it keeps the stead tidy.
Let's make Doug red.
Hi, Doug. Aww. What are you digging?
All right, Dolores. I'm just digging stuff in the front green. Mostly holes. But then I buries them again, all neat and tidy.
Okay, Doug. You're doing a good job.
Ta, Dolores.
Wait, if I make the...
It's a red gel decoder.
Yeah. If I make the red... If I make the front green, red.
Digging.
Aw. God damn it. What do we do? I don't know what to do now. I'm hopelessly stuck forever.
That doesn't seem to work.
I can interact with the clock, which feels like I should do something with it. Swallow the batteries and you'll get superpowers. Look at the batteries.
There are a couple of old batteries. I think I see mold growing on one.
Use the... this.
I don't feel like the taste for non-train bark infringing poopsie now.
Talk to the batteries. Talk to yourself. Look at the pickup. Push lettuce.
I can't push that.
Close the coat.
It's already closed.
The poopsie. I don't know. You weren't expecting me to stream on Beam. I wasn't either, but I did want to try it out because I've never used Beam before, and apparently it's faster. At least that's what they advertise themselves as. They advertise themselves as a zero latency streaming service, which I can attest to them not being, because there's clearly some form of latency. I go in the door now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So there's about a 9-second delay from when I do stuff until it actually happens on the stream. Which is, I mean, it's not super bad. It's like, what would that be, like a 10-second delay until I can see what you're typing in chat? Which is fairly good. It's better than Twitch anyway, usually, for me anyway. That's like a easily 20
I
seconds.
I think Revenge of the Jedi was a much better name.
It's late. Go to sleep. What time is it? Not late. It's not even midnight. Okay, so this is the problem, right?
This section includes the complete history of Mucus Phlegm, the pointed history of point-and-click graphic adventures, and walkthroughs for all Mucus Phlegm games.
It's still better than Twitch. It looks like it from... Well, based on me not having dropped any frames at all, according to OBS, having upped the quality from what I usually do when I stream, and looking at the stream now on the other monitor, it looks better than... Twitch usually does. It looks less like compressed and it seems stable, other than the thing where the chat just died for me and something happened, but hopefully it's good. Anyway, is this
Max was the world's first computer generated TV host. Someday we'll have one for real.
Oh, that's awesome. That's Max Headroom. Man, look up. Okay, if you've never seen Max Headroom, It's basically what inspired Ace Ventura as a character, and it's also one of the references for how we came up with how Anti should act in being stuttery and digitized and not finishing sentences. Max, look up on YouTube Max Headroom Coca-Cola commercial. Or Coke commercial, because it's amazing. That was the thing we always used to quote in school as well. Just saying, Coke, catch the wave. Catch it if you can. Because he does that weird, like, So weird, but it's awesome. Because he's tasted the Coke, but he's digital, so he doesn't know how to enjoy it. He's like, Oh, it's good. Anyway, what is this?
Ada, you're my role model. Too bad you don't program games, though.
It's true. What do I do, though? Who is this?
You're a rebel, Billy.
This is Billy Idol. Oh, Idol. I get it. I'm stuck. I don't know what to do. It's only 11? Well, it's an hour more here. It's almost midnight here. I like the layout. Yeah, I like... Because a cool thing, if I add a browser source and I just paste the URL to the chat, I don't actually know if OBS or if Twitch does this, but look, it just adds like a see-through version of it, which I like, actually. Like, you don't need to chroma key or plug in anything, you can just add the window and it just gets that it's supposed to be, you know, a chat. That's pretty cool. Look. Boom, baby. It's a chat. Oh, what the hell, man? I could just put it wherever I want to put it. And it's just there and it's saying things and it's like, whoa. Wow. Could I even... Oh, no. I mean, I guess I could... Wait. Okay, I want to try this now. Because I can change, like, the parameters here, right? If I set this to, like, 400, and this to, like, 800, okay. Whoa! It just reloads it in that format, and I can just, like, put it, like, here. It's pretty cool. So I could do, like, this, right? And just, like, crop it off and put it, like, I could, like, put it there. It's kind of cool. I like that. Look at this. Just chat right there. I mean, it's covering the game. Not the best. I mean, I could do this if I put it like here. It wouldn't be super annoying, actually. And I put my face here. And then flip it again. Wait. Try this. Like that. That's not so bad, is it? I mean, I'm not gonna do it because I don't like... I personally don't like when the chat is in the video of streams, because I like being able to hide the chat if I'm, like, watching games or whatever. But it's a cool feature that you can do it at all. Anyway. What do I do? I don't know what to do. I'm stuck. Wait a second. Check this out. I can switch peoples. Who's this? Who's this? I cannot switch peoples. I can do this though. Okay. Whoa. Look at this. No, we did it. Okay, this is how I'm playing the game now. So, do we, go here, or, do I click this, or, oh, wow, I never thought that would happen in the game, wow. Okay, fine, let's go back here. Dad? Is it the dad? I think that's the detective, because remember, I'm playing as Detective Reyes in a flashback as Dolores, right? So I think that's just representing that. But anyway, do I need to convince...
Hello, my favorite niece.
Do I need to... Oh yeah, I need to like mediate between these people. I really want a job as a game designer. My dream is to be a game programmer, not run the pillow factory. Thanks for chatting. You'd be nicer to my father.
You should be nicer to my father. He just wants to help.
Franklin is well-meaning, I will give you that. but he just doesn't have the same passion and vision for pillows that you and I have.
Well, about that, awkward.
I just wanted to say how much I love you, Uncle Chuck.
Aw.
I love you too, Dolores.
I couldn't say it.
I can't wait for you to take over the pillow factory and restore the family heritage.
You chickened out. Dolores, come
on. Hello, my favorite niece.
Aw, he's so happy though.
I just wanted to say how much I love you, Uncle Chuck.
I love you too, Dolores. I can't wait for you to take over the pillow factory and restore the family heritage.
You can't say it. You can't say any of the things. What is
it's
this?
It's a defunct robot prototype.
Elm's letter. What is this?
It's a letter to my Uncle Chuck. The stamps haven't been canceled.
Why does she keep talking about the stamps? Do I need to steam the stamps off and use them to send in my job application?
Uncle Chuck is always very touchy about this painting. Wonder why?
Well, because there's freaking safe behind
Dolores,
it.
Dolores, my dear, don't touch the painting. You'll get access to it and what's behind it after you've taken
shut
it
up!
The pillow factory.
Okay. Use the
I don't think they're good for anything, except growing mold.
See, the thing is, I can't use any of these things with other things, because as soon as I click on it, she's like, nope. I don't know. I can't say anything else to him, and I can't touch anything at all in here while he's here. Maybe I can turn off the light.
It's turned on.
Let's turn it off. Make him freak out.
Dolores, you know I can't work in the dark. Please turn the lights back on. After you've taken over the pillow factory, you can turn off the lights all you like.
Okay. 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 Burn the painting with fire breath. Maybe I can do that. Burn him. I mean, at this point, I'm willing to try anything because I have no idea what to do. Let's go here.
Flask of extreme chili sauce.
Get some of this. Burn the painting down. Check this, Chuck. Freaking asshole. Aw. Weak ass fire.
Still impressive.
Throw ash on the painting? I can't, though. Oh.
That would just make a mess.
Yeah, well, I want to make a mess. Mess is fun. I like mess. The messier, the better. No? Isn't that... Oh, that, no, that's sex. Anyway, never mind. Fine, what do I do? Okay. If anyone knows what to do, tell me. Tell me, please. What do I do? 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 The sign in the library? What's up with the sign in the library? Do I burn it? If I burn it, will that make the stairs not out of order anymore?
It says out of order.
I'll burn it. I'm using this. Burn the sign. Aw, shit. Pick it up.
Still impressive.
Do I just pick the sign up?
No one will miss this out of order sign. The out of order sign is gone, so it's obviously fixed.
Ah,
I haven't been up here for a long time.
Jesus. That's totally... Oh, look at this. Look, it's Cran when he's like 40 years old on his new puppets. That's such a like Monkey Island type of thing as well. I should have just... Because... Like, a lot of times in the old games, like the old Monkey Island games and the old, like, LucasArts games, usually, sometimes you have to say, like, the same sentence to people or, like, exhaust all the dialogue options, or sometimes you just have to repeat the same line over and over and over, like, 10 times, and then the character in the game will get sick of you and do something else. So, like, you feel like you're just not making any progress, and then you're like, nope, this works now. Look at all, okay, wait, we need to look at all these paintings.
That's my Scottish great-great-great-grandfather, Edyr the Dragonslayer.
Oh, that's cool.
That's my great-great-grandmother, Lady Edwina.
Aw, she's so tiny. What's this?
That's my great-grandfather, Edmund Edmund, who was a great industrialist. That's my grandmother, Edith, and her second husband, Charles. I really admire them.
Is it because she has glasses?
That's Uncle Chuck as a young man. Oh,
of course.
Robots on his mind, even then.
What it is? It's totally grand. Look, he has the hair as well. You need the mustache, man, and the pipe, and then you're there. Do it, bro. Okay, 3.1, right? Let's do it. 3.2.3.3.3.3. Toilet computer! No. The graphics basic. Future of... No. No. Toilet. Thimbleweed. Vacuum. Programming. 3. Sea otter. Symbol basic. Sudorm. System. Art of coding. Art of coding? Is that what I need? No. Get out of here. Read me for more fun. Yeah. RTFM. Read this fun manual. Read the fine manual. Home sweet home. There's no place like... That's nice. Oh, that's it. Huh? Use the gas and sauce in the painting? I wish. If you had one chance to change your fate, would ya? Aw. What? No! OBS is dumb and stupid. OBS was dumb. OBS was dumb and stupid. Oh, hi. No. Anyway. Sorry. OBS crashed for a little bit. Game adaptation. What am I looking for? Cooking computer. Hey, what? Why can I? Oh. No. Wasn't it 3.1? Okay. Was sure it was, right? Go back down, just in case. Just to make sure. It's lagging. Try to, like, refresh the... It was 3.1, right? Try
this
to refresh...
Uncle, It says there's a book on mucus here. It's in section 3.1.
It should work. If it's lagging still. Because it's... Everything is good here now.
Sorry, Dolores.
I'm at the staircase. Should I use it?
No. Okay. 3.1. I didn't see a book on mucus, though. Was there one? Did I just miss it? I missed it. And then I woke up with a popsicle in my mouth. Encryption for... Ah, there it is. Okay. Okay. The following book is a proprietary and confidential. Any unauthorized reproduction is punishable. Okay. Mucus aggressor is manic mansion. Mucus grabber is mucus 8 parameters. Run and modified variables compared to secret exort. What the shit? Click. Okay, we got it. That it? She said there was one book, right? Read me for more fun. Recalibrating. Future as art. 60 looping basic. Okay. Yes, that's it. Don't know what that means at all. Any of it. But I have a picture of it. Let's go back. Back to our room. See if we can, like, solve this. Okay. Up. Smarty. I know. I'm using my technology of the futuristic year of 2017. Okay. Use computer. Please answer
the following questions about our proprietary mucus programming language. You must get all of the questions right to submit your application. Okay. First question. What do mucus source level debuggers run on?
Frickin' I don't know. Okay. Source debug what? Okay. Use cooperative source. No, that's not it. Separate monitor. Wait. Okay.
Next question. How many actors can be displayed at one time?
How many actors? Variables, parameters. Eight actors. Eight actors can be displayed on the screen at one time. Eight.
Next question.
Dude, this is like cheating on a test, though.
Compiled scripts packed into.
What was that? Oh. Packed into X. No, that's not it. Packed into. Oh, here it is. MFL.
Next question. When the screen scrolls, it moves by.
When the screen scrolls, it moves by. Screen scrolls, it moves by 8 pixels.
Thank you for taking the mucus phlegm programming test. Congratulations, you passed the mucus phlegm programming test.
Yay! I answered all the mucus questions correctly. I'm ready to print out the application.
Oh. Wait. Turns out after all this, I'm just gonna have like the wrong address on the actual application, and it's not gonna be me who gets the job. Because I just winged it and guessed it. Anyway. Okay. So. Wait, what? You just completed this, but you played it on casual. This is so much harder than casual. Oh, really? What is casual? What's, like, the difference? Because I've only ever seen... I watched the start of this game on YouTube, and then I started playing it. And both of those were on hard mode. So I have no idea what casual actually means. I would have played it on casual, probably. But the chat told me not to, so I wasn't allowed. I have to listen to chat because it's important. We're playing this game together. Like, you helping me with the signs and stuff. You didn't have to answer those questions. Come on. It's bullshit. Yeah, now I'm glad I'm playing it on hard mode. I feel like I'm missing out otherwise. Use the blank... Wait. Blank paper?
I printed my job application, but the page is blank. Maybe the printer is out of ink.
Shit. That's not good. Do I have to retake it now?
It's my state-of-the-art Commodore 64. Yay! I answered all the mucus questions correctly. I'm ready to print out the application. Oh, there's no paper in the Printron 3000.
Wait, use the blank paper with Printron.
There! The blank paper is back in the Printron 3000.
Use the soot with it.
That would just make a mess.
Wait! Use the soot with the water. Makes ink.
That would just make a sludgy mess.
The red? The red? This one. The red gel decoder? Printer ribbon! Of course! Okay, soot the printer ribbon. Use soot. Printer ribbon.
That would just make a mess.
Shit. Use... What do I use with it? Damn it. What's this? No. Oh, I just had the book all along? God damn it. I need to ink the printer ribbon. I need to ink it. Make it red. Make the printer.
It's a red gel decoder.
Yeah. Make the printer ribbon red.
I don't want to do that. It would make it look red.
Why is that so bad? Why do you have a thing that makes other things red if you're so opposed to making things red? Doesn't make any sense. Make the letters red.
I don't want to do that. It would make it look red.
You have an empty ink pot. No, I know where there is one though, but the problem with that is that it's empty. And I don't think I'm allowed to touch it, am I? Because I'm not allowed to touch anything in here. See this one, empty ink bottle. Pick it up. Oh, I'm allowed to touch that. Okay, wait. Use the soot with the bottle.
The ink bottle is now full of black fireplace soot.
And then the water with the
ink. This isn't a water-based ink. Not with that smell. And I wouldn't want to print something that could wash away.
Okay. Use the gas.
The ink bottle is now full of black ink.
Hey. Who knew? Gas and soot makes ink. Okay, and then we use the ink with the ribbon, and then we print the thing, and then we have the application. Then we need to get the envelope from the uncle, because the stamps on that aren't stamped, so you can reuse them. So we have to get the envelope and put the application in that, or get the stamps from it. But I'm thinking we just reuse the envelope. So we need to get him to somehow open that, which he said he would do later when he finishes the thing he's doing. So we need to help him finish the thing he's doing.
Anyway. That should do it. The ribbon is now fully inked.
Sweet!
Yay! I answered all the mucus questions correctly. I'm ready to print out
so
the
happy
application.
Every time. Dude, I want one of those.
I always
awesome.
Like to watch this part.
Whoa!
Now I just need to stamp the envelope.
Hello? Who's over there? Good! Okay. So, it just did all the shit for us. Okay. Now I just need the...
It's my job application of mucus phlegm. Hope I get it.
Now I need the things, though. I need the things from his envelope onto this. Why do I have this?
It says, out of order.
What would I need to put an out of order sign on? Oh no, the chat disconnected again. Come on, Beam. I thought you were supposed to be the best on all of this bullshit, no? God damn it, man. I mean, it's better in some ways, but it seems a bit unreliable and... some ways, sometimes. Oh no, the chat disconnected again. I have to like reload the stream to get the chat back. So weird. Maybe it has server problems. Yeah. It's glitchy. Weird. I don't understand. Anyway, so, Xbox One has hurt Beam? Oh, they added Beam to Xbox. So now they're like crashing because of all the people. That's goddamn it, Xbox. So I need this, right?
It's a letter to my Uncle Chuck. The stamps haven't been canceled.
I need the stamps off of this? Yeah, that would make sense, because I read that just like super recently as well, that they added Beam to Xbox. I don't know if it's on PlayStation yet, but that would add like a huge amount of people streaming, because most people wouldn't have the capture card for streaming console via computers. So yeah, that would be... Have I played Manic Mansion? No, I haven't played it, but I've watched it. So I know Manic Mansion, and I know... Well, I watched... Who was it? Who played it? The Grumps played it, right? Yeah, I watched the Grumps play Manic Mansion, and I watched Sips play Day of the Tentacle. But...
It's my job application of mucus phlegm. Hope I get it.
Let's hope they get some beefier servers. Yeah, for sure. Because I like the site otherwise. It's very clean and very easy and very, like... I like how I don't know, modern, I guess you could say, everything looks. And I like the the look of the chat. The only thing is, I'm not really sure what some of the things do. Like, you can enable lurk mode on chat. I don't know what that means. But I like how the chat has options for it. Because check this out. If I do this again. Like, the chat has all these... Oh, you can't see that. Wait, maybe now? Why isn't this working? I can't do display capture for some reason. Wait. Oh, there he goes. Look. You can do all these things, right? Like, you can set the slow mode, slow chat, right here. You can allow or disallow links just on the fly. And you can, like, allow or enable lurk mode, which I don't know what that means. But it's kind of cool. I like that. Like, you have all these. And you can create the poll, like, straight in the chat, which I found fun. So if I set the poll to, I guess this is seconds. Which, that was fun too. Anyway, off with that. And back to the game. Use gas and sauce. Why am I? I'm not loud. I can't use the gas and sauce. I can't do anything with the painting. Use gas.
Better not. That might start a fire.
I can't do it. Plus, I can't do anything when he's in here.
Hello, my favorite niece.
And there's still...
I just wanted to say how much I love you, Uncle Chuck.
Yeah, there's still
nothing. You too, Dolores.
I can't
wait for you to take over the pillow factory and restore the family heritage.
Well, okay. What else is there? Hot sauce? What's my goal now? Mail the thing, get the job, escape. Escape. So I need this. Well, the thing is, I need the stamp, not the... I need the stamp, not the... Or I... Wait, what?
It's a letter to my Uncle Chuck. The stamps haven't been canceled.
Okay. So I need the stamps off of this. And the only way I know of getting stamps off of a letter is by steaming them. Because if you steam them, then the adhesive releases. I need to steam the envelope. And how do I steam the envelope? Well, I have a glass of water. How do I make the water into steam? With fire. How do I make that happen? Use the hot sauce?
Flask of extreme chili sauce by Brian H.J.
Comes with
a warning.
Use the water.
You might breathe fire.
Hot
it
sauce.
Doesn't work in that.
Use
it's
the water.
It's a glass filled with water.
Use the water on here.
It doesn't work in that.
I want to heat the water up. I have to make steam. How do I make steam happen? Gas? Gas the water. Gas the dude. Gas him. Pour gas. Use gas on the robot. Charge
Better
it.
Not. That might start a fire.
No, that'll start the robot up. It'd be fun. Anyway, let's go out here. Let's go through this door this time.
Ouch! No pinching!
I want to go back in.
Where am I?
I don't know, but I want some pinching.
Feeling my way along.
Good. Aw, pinching. This is the cow again. Whoa!
It's a hallway.
Yeah. Good. Oh no! It's the wrong way! Okay, fine. Yeah, I tried collecting more firewood. You're not allowed. And I'm done in here. Okay. Go here. Go here! Microwave! Oh, of course, if I put both of them in the microwave. Wait, but I need the envelope though. Because if I put the glass of water and the envelope in the microwave, then the water would steam and it would cause the stamps to fall off the envelope. So I need to get the envelope from up here. But I can't do that because he has to read the thing in the envelope. And he won't do that until he finishes what he's doing. Don't get greedy with your wood. Well, you're one to talk, Cran. You had wood for like days and days last time I checked. See a doctor about that, man. Dang. Pick up the letter. Whoa. I can just steal that? All right, bye, Chuck. What the heck? It's still not open, though. It still has his shit in it. All right, fine. We don't talk about that? Dude. Fine. I'll keep your wood to myself. How about that? Anyway, let's use this with the microwave.
It's closed.
Let's open the microwave. Let's use this in this. And then also this in this. And then also close this. And then also use this. Bing! Then open this, and then pick up this. Ah, stamp! Do we need to pick up the glass of water? Sure.
It's a couple of uncancelled stamps. Still sticky.
Sticky?
My letter to Mucus Phlegm is now stamped and ready to mail.
Oh, nice, dude. Okay, let's put it in the mailbox then. Hey, dog. Still digging holes. Good job.
Digging?
Yeah, I know. Let's use this with the this.
How exciting. I hope I get the job.
5 days later at around 5 p.m.
Hiya, Dolores. I have a letter for you.
Spiderwebs.
Good luck. See ya.
Digging?
Is he always... Digging. Has he been digging? You've been digging for 5 days and you got nothing to show for it. Why do we hire you? Going. Bye. I just don't want to listen to him saying digging.
It's a letter from Mucus Phlegm. Did I get the job?
Wait, I have Chuck's... I've had Chuck's letter for 5 days. Hey, Chucky baby. What the beep? It's the clown. What the beep is holding up the toy licensing contract. Your brother Franklin said that it was a done deal, so I thought I'd write the big guy himself and get this thing moving forward. My beeping comeback is going to be beeping huge and make ransom dolls and making ransom dolls will like be like printing beeping money. Beep off, ransom. Okay. That's nice. Use the letter.
I think I want to open this in my room, just in case it's really bad news.
Yeah, because we don't want to open it with all these people around. They'd see us cry. Okay.
It's a letter from Mucus Phlegm.
Yeah, it is.
Now that I'm in my room, I'm still so scared to open it. I need to get up my nerve.
Yeah, let's...
Come on, Dolores. You can do it.
Let's drink this stank-ass poopsie you've had in your pocket for 5 days.
I don't feel like the taste for non-trademark infringing poopsie now.
Let's drink some of this hot sauce. That'll spice things up. Here you go.
Still impressive.
Yeah, I know, right? After 5 whole days. Now.
Okay, but if it's a no, that means I'm stuck in Thimbleweed Park and have to take over the pillow factory.
It's not necessarily true.
Come on, Dolores. Open that letter.
Yes?
Okay, but if it's a yes, what will become of Dad? Stuck here alone with Uncle Chuck.
Nah, we'll kill him. Fine.
Okay, but...
Do it.
Okay, I'm opening it.
See? You had to do the same thing over and over. I knew it.
Yes!
Aw,
she
got rejected.
It's a job offer from Mucus Phlegm to be a game programmer. I'm so excited! Can't wait to tell Uncle Chuck. He'll be so proud. But first...
A poop. Oh, shit. Whoa, she's got moves. Look at her go. It's like a Sims character. It's okay, enough. Don't get too excited. Anyway, that was fun. How long have I been streaming? It's been like, oh yeah, because it died, so I don't know anymore. It's been like 3 hours or something. Well, so now, I just want to, okay, my plan is to finish off this cutscene, or flashback, I mean, and then that'll be the end of the stream. What's the time now? It's half past midnight. Fair enough. Dad, are you still around? Have you been sitting in the same chair for 5 days? Because I have some good news. Dad, come on, man. Talk to Dad. Yeah, it's been like 3 hours, yeah. I got a job!
I got a job offer from Mucus Phlegm.
That's not going to make your Uncle Chuck happy. He really wants you to take over the pillow factory.
Once he sees what I'm capable of, he'll be happy for me.
I don't know, Dolores.
Yeah, the thing is, Dad.
Bye, Dad. I love you.
Goodbye, Dolores.
And those were the last words we ever spoke to each other. Bail! Bail, Dolores! Bail! Jesus. See, the thing is, Dad, I don't really care what Chuck thinks or wants me to do. Because I don't really care about Chuck. I'm off to do freaking games, man. I'll make Monkey Island. And this game. Maybe Dolores is the one who made this game. Chuck? Still?
Really? Hello, my favorite niece.
Long stream. It is, kind of. It's a fun game, though. I really like this game so far. Anyway. Uncle Chuck, is she gonna chicken out again?
Uncle Chuck! Uncle Chuck! Great news!
Yes, Dolores, what is it, my dear future leader of Pillowtronics?
Stop.
Here. Read this.
Shifty eyes again. Come on.
You're what? You're giving up the opportunity to run Pillowtronics to be a game programmer?
Yes.
Yes, that's what I've always wanted to do.
Great father-daughter
Not
talk.
Run Pillowtronics. I'm leaving on the first bus out of Thimbleweed Park.
Then, Dolores, you are out of my will. You're giving up over $10 million. That's $20 million in 2017 dollars. Just to pick an arbitrary date in the future. You are dead to me.
Whoa. Oh, no, her face.
Dolores broke Uncle Chuck's heart and started programming those murder simulators. Real-life murder is the next logical step for her, sweetie. Stop her before she schemes her way into sweet Uncle Chuck's inheritance.
Sure, we'll get right on that.
This whole
Come
thing.
Come back and see me soon, sweetie. Ciao.
Bye-bye. This whole thing was a conversation with Lenore. I forgot. Jesus, go talk to Dolores? She's still alive? Wow. Wait. There's no speck of dust. This is important.
There's no path beyond this point.
I don't
care.
There's
no path beyond this point. It just looks like unfinished temp art from a cut room. There's no path beyond this point.
Okay, fine.
It just looks like unfinished temp art from a cut room.
What? Can I?
If by look at you mean smell, I've already done that.
And band. There you go. Ban there, what can I wanna use it.
That doesn't seem to work.
Fine. I wanted to
I can't
just
reach that.
Loot through it. Wait, what was it?
If by look at you mean smell, I've already done that.
Well, you said there's
That doesn't seem to work. I don't wanna pick that up.
Aw, he said I can't reach that. I thought there was stuff in it.
That Ransom the Clown isn't very popular around here. It says he eats tuna.
I found a tuna can. Wait. Whoa! Whoa.
I need to stay focused and solve this murder so I can get on with my plan.
Look at us. What the hell? What the hell? A skeleton!
An arm extended in friendship or supplication.
What the
Hard to tell.
Pick a hand.
It's made of plastic.
Oh.
No murder here.
Valve! Turn the valve!
I can't turn it.
What the hell? What are we doing here? specks of dust.
It's my specks of dust.
Cool. Well, anyway. Whoa, she lives! What a cliffhanger. I'm gonna end the stream here, actually. Because it's been a while. And I'm gonna go. But I hope you've enjoyed it. I hope you've had a good stream. Despite some of the issues, happenings, I think we all blame Xbox a little bit. Because of the user influx. Was I able to play as her before the flashback? Yes, we started as her. Well, we started as both of the characters, the police characters. And I played as her, and then she got knocked out and kidnapped. I wonder if you play as, because you can choose, right, whoever you wanted to, right, in the start. I wonder if you went through the whole thing as the dude instead of her, if he would be the one who gets knocked out and ends up here. Maybe that's a thing for other people to try out. Oh yeah, Thimbleweed is not on the games list either for Beam. And kind of sad. But anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this thing. I might put, I'll see how the footage turned out, because I had to like start and stop it a couple of times when OBS crashed and stuff. So hopefully the footage is still good, and I might put this up on YouTube in chunks. But for now, I'm gonna go. I hope you've enjoyed it. Take care. And I'll stream more of the game. I don't know if it'll be tomorrow or if it'll be later, because it kind of depends on how much work I have to do. But let's save the game, do a new save, and let's go back to the menu. Are you sure you want to quit Areno? Yes. Oh, it just quits the game. Well. All right, I'm gonna go. Thanks for stopping by. Bye. Good night. Bye. Bye, Kelly. Bye, Cran. Bye, Kate. Bye. Bye, Belle. Bye, Bat. Kate. Bye. Bye, Cullen. Bye, Kid. Bye. Bye. Thanks for stopping by, Salmon. Bye. Thanks for stopping by. See you next time. Bye-bye.